You're out. Hang on, let's call up Baz.
Where's Bazza Gazza?
Oh my god, let's talk to my roomie! Let's talk to my roomie! Oh, I'm excited! Answer! Oh my god, I have to do so many, I have to do so many, hashtags for my story chat. Jesus. I better get that started, ladies and gents. Holy smokes. I just realized.
I am live over on Twitch with Bernie.
God, I look so handsome. Oh my god. Oh my god, you look so handsome. Sometimes my mum will watch my shit and she'll send me a message being like, you look really handsome there. You know what I mean? Well, she'll send me like a message being like, my beautiful boy, something like that. It's really fucking cute. It's really cute. It's really, really lovely. How cute is that, chat? How fucking cute's that? Yeah, how fucking cute is that? She's such a cutie, dude. I'm so lucky to have my mum. She always hypes me up. She always hypes me up. I gotta show you. Hold up. Show me, Melly. Is it something to do with, like, mum sending you love? Because you'll make me cry on stream. I'll start crying. Hang on. Why can't I? Sorry, chat. Just let your boy do this story for the sponsor and stuff. You know what I mean? Just give your boy a sec. Okay. Then I'll copy this to make it easier. Poggers. Copy. Put that down there like that. Then link to the stream, of course. Link. Twitch. Twitch.tv/creator. Did that right. Done. Hang on, give me a second, chat. Do that. Okay, now I check. Is there anything else I need to do? Let people know that there's a giveaway. Yep, gotcha. Yep, okay, there's my tweet. Okay, so I go, post a story. Bang. Go here, post the next one. Post that, poggers. Go like that. Go bang. Do the link again. Okay, Twitch. Twitch.tv/creator. I'm the only dumbass streamer that does this live. Okay, that's the Instagram stories done. Poggers in the chat for that. Poggers in the chat for that. Sent photo. Oh, Melly! Oh, that is so cute. That is so cute. That is very fucking cute, Melly. That is very fucking cute. I love that kind of shit. Okay, now time to do my tweet chat. Sorry, chat. Just give me 1 second, ladies and gentlemen. I'm sorry about this. But it does let me come on stream early. You know what I mean? Can I get a fax in the chat? So there is a massive positive to it. Why won't it let me post a photo? Oh, there we go. Post that photo to it. There we go. And I think I might actually copy and paste my link a couple of times so then people take more notice of the link, if that makes sense, chat. Like, paste. Paste. Tweet. Boom. Done it. Done. Awesome. I'm done. I'm free. Yes. Hey. Hey, everyone. Oh, wait. Now I've got to do the title. Here we go. Oh! They gave me COD points. Poggers. They gave me COD points. Hang on. What else do I need to do? What did I say I just needed to do, chat? I just said something. What did I say? Chat, what did I just say? I said something, didn't I? What did I say, chat? Could you help me out? Title. Thank you. I love you all. Mwah. Can I get a love heart in the chat? Thank you, dude. Okay. Gotcha. Title. Let me search this. Title. Where's the title section? Title. Oh, it just needs to include for the love of the squad and hashtag ad. Oh, that's easy. That's easy. Hang on, let me go here and change that. One second, chat. Let's go here. Go here and go Call of Duty. Call of Duty. What should I name the title? With the best. Baz. Baz, now Bert. There we go. I think that's a good title. That's all right. Call of Duty with the best. What do you reckon, chat? Not a bad title, eh? Just nice and simple. Nice and simple. Yeah. Okay, I think I've done all my stuff. I think I've done it. Yep, I'm good. Yay, hey, chat, how you doing, guys? How are you? Happy birthday, Dark Flame. How are you, man? Big happy birthday. Yo, happy birthday to everyone who's got it this month and if it's coming up, dude. Happy birthday, brothers and sisters. Hope it's going really well for you all, you know what I mean? Big chillin'. How do you drink your coffee? I have milk and sugar. Do you drink coffee, chat? Yay or nay? Do you drink coffee? Oh, Baz is calling me. Well.
Hello?
My old, very handsome roommate who left me.
Oh my god.
He abandoned me. I can't believe this.
What?
I can't believe this. It's been so long.
Hello, how are you?
How is America?
It's good.
Do you feel American?
No. No, I mean, the area I'm in is just kind of like residential, so it's not like, it's nothing like crazy.
Is it different? Like, is it very different, like living there?
Not as like different as like I thought it would be, to be honest.
Yeah. What about going to the mall?
Oh, they have like, they don't like have malls like they do in the fucking movies. I don't know if any Americans in chat can like, yeah, like they do, but like they... In here, they all just have, like, shops, like, squished together. Like, it's not, like, a big shopping center.
Like what we have.
Yeah, well, I feel like we have more shopping centers than they fucking do.
Oh, that's because we're a more modern country.
Yeah. I don't know. Yeah. Well, we actually are, though, so.
Oh, there it is!
I could say that.
He can say that. It is facts.
I'm going to burst people's ears by opening this game real quick.
Oh, yeah. Better get it booted up.
Wait, let me tell you. Does this mute me if I do this? Hello?
I can still hear you. Oh, now I can't hear you.
Okay, good.
Wow, we got the two boyskies back together. Oh, he completely muted me. He fucking just hard muted me, bro. What the fuck? There's another update? I thought I had it updated. Oh, wait. No, I got Warzone updated. There we go. Warzone.
All right, give me a sec. I forgot how to like stream with other people real quick.
No, take your time.
Oh my god, this music is blasting.
I wait, what do you have your mute button key to?
Just like the plus symbol.
That's a good idea. Oh god, I might do that so actually. Bad. I might do that. Hang on. Let me do it right now. Was it hard to do?
Yeah. No.
Hang on. Am I lagging, chat? I'm alright. Hang on. Keybinds. Where do you change the command? Pin message.
Oh my god, my in game was like perfect before I started streaming, but now it's like freaking out.
What? Like your what?
Like my whole shit. Like my whole shit's like lagging.
Push to mute. Toggle to mute. Is it toggle mute? It'd be toggle mute, right? All right, let's check this. Oh my yep, God, it mutes me. It mutes me. Poggers. Done it. Blah, 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 blah. Can't hear anything. Hey, Chad, how you doing? Baz cannot hear me right now. And now Baz can hear me. Awesome.
Hello.
That works. Hello. Hello.
What? If you could see my screen right now. Oh, my God.
Oh, hang on. I'll add you to this other call, Baz. Hang on. Let me add you here.
Yeah, yeah. Give me one sec.
Take your time, mate. Take your time. Added Baz there. Sorry, chat. Just getting everything ready. You know what I mean? Can I get a fax to the chat? Getting everyone into the call. Getting everyone, you know, bada bing, bada bang. Getting all that done. Let me see if this... But it doesn't mute when I'm in-game. Oh, yes, it does. It's just a little laggy. Hello, hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Oh, it's just a little bit laggy for some reason. Like my Discord, not the game chat. My Discord's just a little bit all over, you know what I mean? Like, I think sometimes that can happen, you know? Oh, where do I enter my points, chat? Do I go store to enter points? How do I do that? How do I enter in points? Because I want two bundles. I want the Attack on Titan bundle, and I also want the, I might just buy it myself, honestly. I might just buy it myself. I might just, although I do have the points. Nah, I'll spend $60. I'll get some points, and I'll buy two bundles. Because I want the Attack on Titan bundle, too. I want the knives, you know what I'm saying? Can I get a fax in the chat if you're with me? I want the Attack on Titan blades, dude. Hell yeah. I love that kind of stuff. Yeah. Give us a moment. No worries. Thank you. No worries. I just bought the bundle. Awesome. And then I might give out my stuff. Yeah. Cray, you're literally a millionaire. Chat. The way you earn money is by saving money. Can I get a fax in the chat if you're with Creator right now? That's one thing that you always got to remember. You know what I mean? It's just not you're a millionaire here or you earn this kind of money, you do this, you do that. It's... You know, how do you keep it? How do you hold on to it, you know? I'm speaking facts right now, whether you like it or not, you know? You don't just buy willy-nilly, you know? You just don't buy this, buy that, you know? But thank God, we're sponsored by Call of Duty Vanguard. W's in the chat. And now that I've bought a skin, I'll be giving away two codes. Because now I got two codes to give away. So if you like Call of Duty chat, I'll throw that in for you too. And now you've got a chance to win both, dude. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. Just the kind of man I am, you know, not like the other guys. I'm just different. You know, it's just... Chat, how do I use the... Hang on. I want to know how you use the... I'm getting a call. Hang on. Hello, Nell. How are you?
Hello, my amazing teammates. You look so great today.
Thank you so much. I'm feeling the synergy already.
Wow. You guys, you sound amazing. I bet your gameplay is going to be incredible.
Of course it is. Yes, it's going to be fantastic.
It's going to be amazing.
I can feel it. I can feel the energy in the air.
I might just restart my game quickly, my amazing teammates, because I have to, I'm trying to get the codes on.
No. Take your time. Take your time.
Wait. You got to...
Team leader.
Thank you, King.
No worries, Queen.
You've got to redeem points so you can buy the Heartbreaker bundle and Battle Pass 2, teammate. Don't worry, I've got you.
I already bought that one, and I also bought the Attack on Titan one.
Oh, this Attack on Titan! It's Levi!
And it's Levi, yeah.
Oh, I didn't buy it!
You wait till you see his face, though.
Why is it not attractive?
Let's just say, that ain't Levi.
I need to look at it now.
How do I redeem my points? Sorry, I'm new.
Great, show me on your stream. You do it on Battle.net, not...
Okay.
Hang on.
Show me it, Craig. I've got your stream open. Show me Levi.
Hang on, one second. Hang on, let me switch these around. Wait.
I'm watching.
Wait.
I'm so bad at this chat. How do I do this?
How do I change my character skin chat?
Teammate, I've got you. Go Battle.net. Go where your name is. Click that and then go redeem a code.
Oh, teammate. You're so lovely, teammate.
No problem, Queen.
Where is Levi?
Queen. You are just, I can't wait to absolutely just pump you up today.
No, oh, thank you. I love being pumped up by you.
Chat, where's Levi?
Show me Levi. Hello, amazing teammate Bazza.
Hello, Baz.
Is this because we're scoring each other? Is that why you're being nice?
No, I'm ready? Always nice. What
not
do you mean?
All.
I just
not
think you're
all.
A wonderful player.
I'm already biased. I know who I'm voting for.
Yeah, you're voting for Baz. Brit, you and me vote for each other.
Okay, that's it.
Wait, can we vote for ourselves?
Is that ourselves? Voting for me. I'm the best teammate in here.
I'm going to go me and then Bert, and then you two can fight. You two can fight over which you think is better out of both of you.
Did they make Aaron or just Levi?
They made just Levi. Where is he, chat?
That's so weird. Where is Levi? Show me Levi.
Do you see him, chat? I can't find him. I definitely bought him.
What was the bundle that we had to get?
Was it go store that you want to get Heartbreaker bundle?
Is this the bundle? This
it's
is sick.
Daniel.
Oh Heartbreaker?
God, yeah, Heartbreaker. Is this the bundle we're
and
getting?
Then, yeah, and then Battle Pass.
Look for Daniel, chat. What did he come under?
Oh, I just saw Attack on Titan. Hang on.
No!
They didn't!
Yeah, Con, I know I'm sponsored, but what did you do to Levi? What did you do to Levi?
God, I mean, oh, thank look, you for sponsoring the stream, but...
Man.
I'm
oh my
insulted.
Goodness.
Oh my gosh, I've left
Yo,
out so much. Oh
did we
gosh.
Just get raided?
What's happening? I'm
thank you so much.
Go.
Can I get a W in the chat? Thank you very much.
Hello,
W's in the chat.
Let's go. I'm very happy
raid,
for you.
Dude.
Sorry, I'm a bit broken.
Appreciate
over.
That. Who
that
was
the
it?
Free Forbidden
was
Sacrifice
Ash?
Bundle. I thought it was
Who
that.
Who was it, chat? Who just raided?
Hello?
Oh, wait, sorry.
Thank
I'm just
you,
trying
Ash.
To buy the battle
thank
pass.
You, man. What's I really do
on,
appreciate
on my,
that.
On my thing,
seriously,
it says here
so
to unlock the Free
thank
Forbidden
you,
Sacrifice Bundle. It includes
Baz
one legendary operator and two
weapon blueprints. That's very kind. That's very sweet. Thank you, guys. Thank you, everyone.
I'm not sure. Have I already got the battle pass or something?
Cray?
Yeah?
Oh, wait.
Cray, does yours say that you need to get the free Forbidden Sacrifice bundle?
No, you were meant to get the, we're doing the teammate one, so you've got to get the, where is it?
How do I add you to this fucking
Which one spot? Do I want? Battle pass bundle or just battle pass? Battle Pass.
I had it before. I bought it today.
No. Here we go.
Why is that name allowed?
Heartbreaker Pack. Yeah, I've got it.
Heartbreaker Pack. That's the one. Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Dude, they have some pretty cool stuff, like the gun skins and stuff.
They always have good skins in COD.
They have so good.
Apparently, there's an Armored Titan one.
They had the Armored Titan.
Yeah, where is that?
We just missed it because Levi's came out.
Let me Google it. I want to have a look.
He looks better than the Levi one. Yeah.
Okay, that looks sick.
Craig, could you add me to like a lobby? I can't. Yes. I can't go to my friends tab because there's a guy's name that's a little provocative.
Oh, okay, gotcha. Hang on, do I have you added, Baz? Send me your ad.
How do I?
What?
Hang on, I got to check my DMs.
Wait, I don't even see you online.
How do I put that skin stuff on?
Offline. Am I a friend? Are we even friends on this?
Wait, I'm gonna have to redo my Don't start anything. I want to put my weapon. Wait, do I have this loadout for this heartbreak?
Yeah. Where do how do I put heartbreaker on?
Is it in my? Oh no.
Is it operator?
Yeah.
It's and a heartbreaker operator. How do I know which one's which?
Oh, it's the heartbreaker operator.
Which one's the heartbreaker?
Under Lucas?
Lucas?
It was a Lucas skin, right, chat? What is happening?
Vanguard? Oh, is it this one? Beatrice? Is it Beatrice?
No, I thought it said Lucas. Chat?
Is it this one, chat?
Craig, do you know what your friend tag is? Or do I already
I can get that for you.
Next, under
here, let
Barbarian
me send it to you.
Brit,
I'll send it to you in here, Matt.
Next to Beatrice, there's Lucas.
All operators.
That's mine.
Go Lucas. And then secret rendezvous. Is that how you say rendezvous? Oh, cute. Cray, look at my skin. Cray, look at me.
Oh, yeah, exactly. What is that?
You look ridiculous.
It's the skin.
Wait, take that video lobby.
You look take absurd. Just join. It's... Just right click join the lobby.
Cray, it's in the bundle, Cray.
I ain't scared of nothing. Levi's skin cooler.
Wait, why did it reject me?
Levi's like the best teammate you could ever ask for.
Wait, not joinable. Can you turn your thing to open? I can't just join you, Cray.
Oh, how do I do that?
Are we in the COD category mods?
Do we put that one on chat?
Oh, no, I'll potty.
Do I have to use this guy or can I use one of my cool skins?
Right. Wait, it doesn't say you're online.
I'm going to send you a friend request.
I am online
without doxing
and it
you?
Says I'm online. Friend Let me request. Do offline and then online.
Say super chill, chat. Super chill.
I can't
I'm
click
super
my
chill.
Friend request.
I can't. How do Pray I...
Locked me out.
What? Add friend?
I accidentally just went out of the game, kicking now from my squad. 1 second, guys.
Friend request sending failed? Wait, is that your Battle.net or your Activision account?
That's my Battle.net.
Sent you a Battle.net request? Sending failed?
Can I change that?
I see Spotify me. I'm going to decline them. I don't think you're Spotify me.
I thought we were... Aren't we
Wait, do we have to add from within COD, I think?
Yeah, so there's an Activision...
I have you on
Hold
here.
On, let me see if I can get my Activision shit.
Oh, I can see Bert's. I'll join Bert's. Now,
yeah,
come
join
to
and then
one.
Invite Baz.
Okay, I'm going to put my thing in the thing.
Please take that off. Please take that off.
What?
Please take that off.
I'm not taking off the Levi skin. I look
take
great.
Off the Levi skin.
I look fantastic.
Oh. How do I, how did you get that skin now?
Oh, that's cool.
How did now... Oh, customize. Where's the heartbreaker on him?
What?
How'd you get the heartbreaker on him?
Okay, so go to operators.
Yeah.
Scroll all the way to the very, very beginning of the list. So, like, go left. So the first one is Beatrice.
Lucas.
Lucas is second. Click Lucas, and it's the bottom one, Rendezvous.
Rendezvous. Yeah. Wait, okay. I'm clicking Lucas. Do I got to go customize or something?
Oh, sorry. So, yeah, click Lucas.
Chat, yeah. This one looks
X.
Sick. Can I get
I
facts in the chat? That
rendezvous.
Looks awesome,
yeah,
dude.
Rendezvous. There we go.
I put my username in chat. I had to get chat to write it so I could copy and paste it because I couldn't alt-tab.
Baz,
Let's
do
go.
You even game?
I am a bit of a gaming boomer, honestly.
Are you?
I play role-play, so it's like it's all just a bunch of 40-year-olds.
Baz, you're a no pixel, hey?
Mm-hmm.
I got invited to it and they accepted me into the no pixel.
Oh my god.
Would you take me around if I
Fuck
came
no.
on?
Okay.
negative point for Baz. Rude to
no, Baz, be honest. You can't take her around.
I'm joking,
that's
a joke, please.
That's
I
breaking
need to
RP.
This.
No, he's being serious.
Yeah, that would be
no,
actually
being
breaking
serious.
RP.
That's
he's actually being serious.
Negative,
as well.
Negative point straight away.
No, you can take someone around and learn the ropes. You do know
I
that.
I can. I just have
you
to
can't,
find a
you
role
can't.
Play reason to
Wait,
actually.
Negative point for Cray for
you
lying.
You can't do that. You can't do that. That's
negative
gaming. I'm reporting you. You're already booted from
the Cray actually knows.
Cray, that is your
Thank
opinion.
Thank you, Baz. Thank you for
and
acknowledging that.
I,
that I'm
hey,
right. You're a great teammate, Baz.
Your opinion.
You.
Cray,
you're a great
you're
teammate.
Well, you know what?
Teammate.
Just because you
so
said
much,
that, Cray, I'll be giving you a 5 out of 5.
Right? Yeah, you've also got a 5 out of 5.
Sorry, Bert. They're
being
very
rude. Negative. Hey, now?
Yes, what's up, Bert?
Read my knee.
Read your what?
My character's knee.
Knee?
Yeah, look at his knee.
I love you.
Cray, can you see if you can add me? I
yeah,
put my
I'll try to
Discord.
Add you, Baz, while
I love you, Brit.
They do their little thing.
Thanks,
you know
Cray. I'll be giving you a point if you could successfully add me.
I'll be giving you a negative point for how you just spoke to our amazing teammate, Nolopia.
I'll be giving negative point for you giving me a negative point.
Baz, I'll be giving you 2 negative points.
I'm giving
you
all
you
a negative
I've
point.
Added you
all
on,
shut up.
I've added
on
you
Discord.
On Discord, Baz.
I sent
I'll
you one,
you
Baz.
Point.
It works.
Okay. It?
Oh, yes, I will.
See that?
Okay, I'll give you a point.
Okay. I don't know how to. Where do I?
Now you accept
go
that.
Friends,
now you accept
go
that.
Go to friends and go pending in Discord.
Oh, I think we should all be matching.
Search Nolopia.
Oh, I need to post my Instagram story so I don't get.
And then you'll get.
You've got the Instagram story, Baz.
Posting it? No, I was ready. I just had to post it.
Wait, it said sending failed.
I'll see if
yeah,
I can.
Yeah, that's happened when I tried to add you.
Oh no. Is this your Battle.net or your COD one, Baz?
That's the one that's on my top right, like in COD right now.
Okay, let me try.
So I think it's Activision.
This might take some time to.
Do you want
to
get the shorter one, Baz?
Did it say that? At the start?
I can give you my BattleNet.
Yeah, do that one out. I joined BattleNet.
Yeah, give BattleNet.
Teammate.
But you're such a team player today. Round
Thank you. I'll add you in, guys. Send it across. I'll figure it out. You just deafened me. Negative point.
God, sometimes I wish I had that hotkey activated. Baz is boarding.
That's horrible. I'd never want to deafen you because you're such an amazing teammate.
I've got a foot pedal, so you I don't suck have to worry up. About that.
You look really good today, by the way, guys.
Oh, so do you.
I like how you've done your fantastic. Hair now and pray. You're looking nice and buff.
You know, Oh my god.
Maybe let me add one of you. Can one of you put your stuff in there? Might be easier.
Give me a second.
Here's my there's that one.
Okay. Is this BattleNet, I assume?
Yeah.
Is her audio still loud, chat? It's just because people have different audio settings. You know what I mean, chat? Yeah, can I get a fax? Like, everyone's got different microphones, different this, different that. Yeah. Yeah. Hmm. Ever say that again and
you know where to go? Oh, yeah,
so
I got
quick
it.
You can't say, please, Craig, God, wait, no, please, wait. Don't ban me, please. Right. I'm such
Maybe
a good
Is your name I'll
ban
Emmy?
You so quick.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
I'm incognito.
All right, now I'm inviting you.
Okay. If you can do this successfully, I will reward a point.
We only like positive vibes in here. Can I get name man chat? We like the positive vibes in here.
I sent my...
Dude, I feel like a protein bar.
Yeah. Now... It's going to spot you on my list. Oh, yeah, there you go. Boom. You're in.
Oh, done.
Point for Verticals. Team player.
And I should also get a point for...
Oh, they're melting. Doing it. All my protein bars are melting,
guys.
Chat.
Put on your love squad outfit.
What the fuck is
yeah,
that?
Exactly.
Oh nice. My god.
Oh, when you're part of the crew, Baz. Welcome guys. In.
Thank there is you, a hello. Reason we there's a reason we couldn't add you. Do you want to know why?
Why?
You did your number wrong. You missed a number.
Baz. Copy pasted that from chat. That's
it's
literally
right,
chat's fault.
Because it happens
chat.
To the best
chat,
of us. It
me.
Happens
Can
to
I
the best of us.
Oh my god,
Can
they
I have
literally
a point?
Screwed me.
Can
no.
I have a point for pointing that out?
No.
I'll give you a point
we'll
for that.
About it. We'll discuss
no
it.
Point.
Right,
that's not worth
doing?
The point.
So, which one is so, it? Vanguard so, Royal?
Vanguard Royal.
No, Pacific. Oh, yeah. So for chat who don't know, chat, we all are rating each other based on 5 rounds or 4 or 5 if we have time. The scores are based on teamwork, kills, revives, assists, communication, saves, situational awareness, which I'll get 10 out of 10, and target call-outs.
I'm going
to
win.
You will get 10 out of 10 because you're an amazing player, Delupia.
You ain't getting nothing now.
I'm That's just aware of everything. What? Who got the minus? Who got the minus?
just
that
for that
Craig?
Turn, you're getting one as well.
I know Baz has my back.
I'm a stricter.
Baz, for saying that to me, I'm taking off a point because I'm being petty.
You know what? I'm awarding you a point because I like the...
I've got a problem. All of my
I like
guns
the gun
are
of yours.
Not Vanguard.
Yeah. Omega LOL, my mod did all my loadout for me and I'm good to go.
Restrictions applied to all my loadouts. Okay.
Yeah, you got to make a Vanguard loadout thing.
Oh
I didn't
God.
Make any
my
Vanguard games. Loadouts. I forgot to get my thing for Finite.
Oh, boy.
Jesus,
I'm
gonna guys.
I'm going to need one of my amazing teammates to drop me some of their loadouts.
the dude just said, hello.
I don't have Vanguard loadouts. Oh. It's not good. It's too late.
I don't know. If I might have to put my other guns. One of my guns isn't fully leveled up, so...
Okay, let's go, team. Let's do this.
I'm scared.
Actually, I lied. One of my guns is not leveled up at all.
Can I get a W in the chat? We got this, chat. Let's go! Protein bar.
What game is this? Just like Battle Royale?
This is Battle Royale, Baz.
Oh, shit.
I hate that skin so much.
Well, Craig, we have to make sure we got the old chemistry back, you know?
Yeah, let's get it back, Baz. Leader. Back like the old days, eh?
Alright, everyone is going down.
Where would you like to go, team?
I want to go here.
You may go
maybe
wherever
go for the cash
you want.
Team.
I'm making the decision. We're going Fields. Fields.
No, let's go to the cash team.
That's a terrible idea. Terrible idea. Listen to Gray. We're landing Fields. We're going here. These
point. Birds are not wet.
Three, two, one.
Where are we going? Okay.
On the green. On the green. On this building.
Already off.
I'm taking team leader. I'm the leader.
Cray's losing a point for being annoying.
Yeah, literally.
You've lost a point for not listening to commands.
I'm being shot out of the fucking sky. Is that birds or people? That's birds. We're fucking.
Are you getting? What do you mean?
Down here, watch out.
I accidentally slipped off the roof.
Is that birds or people?
It's birds. I almost died.
Is that birds or people?
It's been a while.
Point for situational awareness.
Can you not shoot at me?
It explodes.
I need a gun.
Are we getting shot at?
No.
Are you sure?
Adjusting my sensitivity. That's
a negative point. Who was it? Was that Bert?
What was that?
I wasn't even. I was testing my gun.
That was Bert trying to scare the teammates.
Getting nice crates for his team. Don't worry.
I should have checked my Bert's looting my building.
I literally was here first.
No, that's not true, team. Don't listen to her.
You're okay, Cobb, but I'm just that little bit better. Okay, cool. That's no need to panic.
I helped Bert loot that building. Just a good teammate like that.
I don't have a gun.
Baz, come over here.
Baz, we need you to get a gun.
Okay, whoever gives me a gun first will be awarded points.
You don't have a gun, Baz.
Yeah,
Baz, how do I drop you a gun?
No, I don't want it. I need your charity. I'll find one.
Baz, you need all the
charity. I'm being shot in the fucking ass.
That was now shooting at us. Negative point.
Oh, that's a negative.
That's a negative point.
Don't I get a point though, Baz, because I was going to give you my gun?
No.
How do I? Is there an
enemy? Enemy! Enemy!
People
kill one! Kill one!
I've got damage.
More damage up here. Position.
Bad one!
I'm dead! How am I dying? Oh, the bombs are falling from the roof.
Yeah,
the sky.
Damn, we had that. I got a point. Wait, did I?
I got a kill.
No, you took it from me.
No, I got down and then a kill. That guy on the ground that you would have killed was my kill.
No, that was my kill.
Yeah, I had all my kills taken.
You know what, Queen? I will give that to you. You deserve
it. Thank you. I tried really hard. Guys, I'm going up in the gulag. Wish me luck.
Queen, you got this.
Oh my god. He's been murdered.
I didn't have a team. You're going to have to go on without me.
Yes! Yes! I won!
Did you win?
I won mine!
Oh, I should have come.
Bass is going to go in with no gun at all.
What is this gun? What the fuck is this?
How do you ping? I'm landing here.
My turn. It's my turn. Oh no.
I missed the watchtower. Shit, what are you doing?
What?
It scared me.
I won the good life.
Land on me, land on me.
Let's go. Point for me, I won.
Land on me.
I'm landing on you, Craig.
Remember, there's good points for reviving teammates, guys. Points for reviving teammates, just a reminder.
Dude, what the hell? My computer like turned off during Gulag, so.
Pray that someone near me.
It just randomly turned off, did it?
Yeah, like turned off. I had to restart.
I believe you, Baz. That's a point for you for honesty.
Thank you.
Just kind of man I am.
Pray that someone near me.
Oh, that's great.
Plane! Plane in the sky!
Pray that someone near me. Pray that someone near me.
No, no.
Ping. Over here.
Ready? We're gonna go for them.
Oh,
go!
His frames are not it.
Something's where are you now?
Am I behind you, Cray? Are my frames dropping? Or am I okay?
Oh, you were dropping then.
It's building.
On my stream?
It's building.
Oh, it's mine. It was mine. Sorry.
Cray.
What?
Cray.
Plane.
This people when I'm
We gotta get money, we gotta get money.
Money, money, money. It must be funny. I'm trying to run faster. Money, money, money.
It's when I alt tab, guys.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Cray, don't like, leave me. Don't out. Leave me. I'm going upstairs, Cray.
Watch that.
There's a thing upstairs, Cray.
What, money?
Yeah, it's because I've alt tabbed. It's every time I do it.
Wait,
get
is
that
it?
Cash, get that money. We're living the big life out
Wait,
here. The
what's
big life.
This?
What is it?
Oh, I found it here. Oh, money. Here, Cray.
Okay, we can nearly buy them back. Yeah. We just need a couple more bucks.
Cray, take this.
Oh, my lordy lord, look at all that cash.
Oh, my gosh. Look at me being a provider. Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, there's another one in here. Cray, take it back.
Get that money. Okay, 4K. I think that might be enough.
Money. Oh.
Welcome back, Baz.
There's a light. Make money.
Shit, I'm back. Come on, boys and girls.
Me providing money for my teammate, that's a point.
Didn't even buy me back.
I would have bought you Bert.
That's a point.
Good work getting Baz back now.
Who bought that? Who bought that? You bought Cray first?
Cray bought it.
Okay, that's
it wasn't me, Bert. It was now.
2 points to account for the negative.
You know that it's me because I said, here, Cray, here's the money. So you know it's me.
She picked up my money, Bert. How could you now?
Cray, you're a bad liar.
You're such a bad liar, Cray. You're mega low bad.
Can you chat remind me to do a negative point for Cray?
No, give me a positive.
Where can
you
I do this
literally
thingy?
Didn't even revive
Where
me.
Where is it? It's upstairs.
I'm yeah, looking Cray, for more guys. Money. I've only got so many bucks.
Cray.
Yes, ma'am.
Point for now.
No,
she found the
I did not have points. I did find the money.
Baz has 2K. And we need another 2K.
Is this a window?
What is this? Is I don't know if I like this gun.
Yeah, negative points for lying, too.
Okay, really no.
Where's the money? I have money. The gas is coming
zone,
in.
Zone!
I'm moving.
The gas is coming in.
That's a minus point.
Why? What for? What happened?
Being hurting my feelings.
Being scared? Oh, no, I was saying me, not you, me.
No, you said what you said. I heard it too bad.
No, it sounded like you were repeating what
Cray
I was saying.
Is trying to farm points.
That's a point for Cray for farming points.
What was that?
That was a plane.
Did someone just die from a plane?
I stared at him and he just fell.
Do I have two guns
got
or
money?
Oh, wait, we have enough to get back.
Yeah,
enemy coming in!
Keep it up.
Enemy's there!
I see him. They're gonna get stuck on the fucking gas. Yeah, stay here.
Why is he doing that?
Gas is closing in.
They're going right.
There's somebody here. Happened.
Oh, Cray behind you. Oh, God.
The revive for the point.
You got him?
Now ran past me, that's a minus 1 point.
No. Cray got the teammate. Okay. I didn't know who got the teammate.
There's more, I think.
Revive for me, revive point for me, let's go!
Okay, that actually is a point right there though.
Point? That's a point.
Yeah, but I'm holding on. Cracked on!
I'm rearming.
Where did he go?
Still their money and get your amazing back.
Got another one!
Coming, Cray, I'm coming.
I'm healing!
You good inside? My gun is trash.
Let's go!
Don't want we
oh my gosh. Wait,
are there any good guns on the ground?
We need birds.
Yes, there's a good SMG there.
Wait, negative points for all the others?
Yeah. That's like an AK, Baz.
Oh, it's an AK. This is what I fucking need.
That's an AK. There's still another teammate somewhere here, but let's move up and then get Bert back. Come on.
What is this gun like?
Load out to the left.
Oh, I'll take this. Sorry, I'm practicing.
You just shot.
Me. Practicing. I stole a gun.
Oh, we could quickly get Bert back here. Oh, but that's your... How far is the zone?
No, get it.
Oh, there's a buy station here. That's where we're going to go.
Cray, there's one right here.
No. But if we do that, then she'll have to fly through the zone, I think. Follow my lead.
No one get my mum skin.
Okay, so Bert's hard muted when she sees how hard I'm trying to get her back.
It's a minus point.
That's a minus point for Bert.
Minus point for not acknowledging.
For meeting?
That's really bad. That's actually really bad. Can I get her back in the chat?
I feel like you're running faster than I am.
Oh, you've got a slide cancel, Baz. Truck coming!
Wait, no, I was just
truck coming on the map!
Sprinting.
At the buy station!
Oh, yeah.
Shit. You're like right here. Oh my god, I'm washed. We're GTA. Oh!
Oh my gosh.
Got one up top. Holy
nice. Fuck.
I need to adjust some settings after this game.
You did? Oh my gosh. Are these good guns? Hello?
I don't know.
Watch out. Did he go straight down?
I think he jumped out of that car.
What? Yeah, but was he a... Did he down?
What the fuck was that?
I got Bert back. Let's go.
Let's go, Bert. Oh, God. Bert.
I'm not getting any recognition as well for all my hard work.
I literally already gave you all negative points.
I just made up for it, Bert. I've rezzed you. And I rushed to the buy zone for you.
No, you didn't. You rushed for a kill. I saw it.
No, I did. What?
Me and my stream are keeping tabs. They were like, wow, they're all ignoring you. That's crazy.
What? It was the exact opposite.
You guys are on 0 points.
Except for me, right? Except for me.
You get 1 point because you like actually reminded everyone a while ago that they had to revive me when you had $7,000.
And I kept saying, we need Bert, we need Bert.
Yeah, you
so,
did,
yeah,
you did.
Yeah. Bert, wait for Bert. Cray, Braz, wait for Bert. Bert's behind.
Just trying to get some loot, guys, because, you know, got revived.
Me for team awareness.
This is crazy.
They're so losing.
Guys, let's stop running forward. Let's wait for
Bert. Yeah, right,
let's
do it.
Okay, I'm nominating now as a team leader.
Post it up.
Post.
Braz.
All right, I need everyone to say one nice thing about each other to get morale back high.
Okay, you start, Baz.
Okay, you have a lovely voice.
Thank you so much. You're very tall.
Yeah, that's all right. Okay, that's cool. A fact. If I said you were short, would you take that as a...
I'd take that as a compliment. Yeah, Tom Holland for life, you know?
And you are very short.
Great. Do you want armor?
Thank you so much.
I've got one, sorry.
Okay. Me for looking after teammate, another point.
Yeah, another point.
Are we going to keep the scores a secret after
each
round?
Someone on the map red. There was someone on the map red that was northeast, by the way, FYI.
Wow, the awareness on this one is crazy.
We're going for these packages.
Now with the team players.
I'm scared.
Craig playing point man.
I think with even your points of kills, they ain't going to catch up. Craig, you're not short enough for anyone to care.
Huh? I'm over here fucking got playing as Levi.
The map is still, Jesus Christ, this map's huge.
What's this?
Yeah.
What's, are you in chat?
Big game bounty. What is that there? Eliminate big.
Oh, was this sniper ammo?
I picked it up. Let's make this quick. Oh, he's behind us.
Where?
I think that's good squad. Is that a good squad?
How do you know who the squad is?
Because it's a
big game. I think it might be the team leader. The kill leader. He's over here somewhere. It's the top squad. Run. Yeah. It's the top squad.
Oh,
it's nerds.
Run away there.
Get out. Run.
I'm going to get us some points.
Bert.
Oh, dear God.
I'm That's scared. Oh, please don't do that.
Giving away our position. Negative 100
points. Give away our position.
But you're really
That's crazy she did that. Someone said, Bert, he's going to get you killed. His name is Dreamweaver. That's a nerdy name if I've ever... The name Dreamweaver.
What was that? Did you? I just...
Baz, can you not shoot?
Who's shooting?
Bert!
Dad, he was just straight back into it. Just giving away a location.
Oh, we're being hunted.
Oh my god. It's me! Protect me!
Oh, get away from now. Get away.
Now, go away.
Now, I appreciate your team points.
I'm opening this crate.
Oh my gosh, what a great...
I'm staying on high ground.
It gives you a minigun!
Oh my god, look at this spot, by the way.
This high ground is actually...
I have a minigun!
Now? Get to us, we'll protect you.
We gotta be careful behind
Get the high ground,
that's a good idea. Get UAV here! Someone buy a UAV here! Drop your money here! On the buy station! Get down from the high ground! Buy a UAV!
I'm coming down!
My money's on the floor!
How do I draw my money, Cray?
You hold tab and then you right click your money.
I wasn't sure if I was going to die or not.
My money's on it.
How do I drop my money?
I've got no money.
Tab and right click.
Hang on. Where's the UAV?
I dropped.
There is no UAV.
I just gave you all my money.
Oh my god, he robbed us of money.
Oh my god.
I got a self revive kit.
Oh my god.
Wait, now everyone, now you buy one too.
Let's go to the zone, guys. We're going to get moving.
Let's get out of here. We're in a ditch. Get to the zone. No. We're going to get ambushed. We're going to get ambushed.
Stop.
Negative point for panicking?
Yeah.
You are starting to lose it, buddy.
Negative point for stressing me out.
Yeah, team, we're going to be fine. Just keep moving forward.
Team, I need another coffee.
We've got to get out of here. I need everyone.
I just tried to put my gun away.
I've had one coffee, Baz. I need another one because Jared pretty much drank half of it and I was really annoyed with him.
Great. Have you upped your caffeine intake or lowered since I left?
You take a guess.
I think it just permanently goes up because you just
I got to buy an espresso machine, so it only got worse.
Yeah, I bought an espresso machine with Bert, by the way. That's why you were gone.
Oh, wait. No, I think I remember it. Yeah.
Yeah,
he's
still there.
Oh, was
for
anyone
that?
Here in the house?
It feels like a lifetime since
I've been here. Oh, it's been too long, Baz. Guys, I miss you, bro.
You did give me COVID.
Guys, we should have got loadout.
Oh, my loadout.
You know what? I would say loadout. I don't really even have a loadout.
Look what I got.
Something?
Look at this,
Bert. Something.
You ever seen one this big? Sorry.
Oi! You know what it says on the brief? You know what it says on the brief? Don't you do it. Do you want to know?
It literally says no flirting on the
screen.
Can I say something?
Shots coming from east. Oh, it's a plane.
I knew they specifically meant Bert and Cray, and I started laughing.
Wait, what did they say again?
It just said about, you know, the no flirting and stuff, and I was like, oh my gosh, this is aimed at Bert and Cray.
Sorry. I'll give it to him in a minute. It's just a meme, COD.
No, it's not. What?
It's a meme.
It's just a joke.
It's a joke, COD.
An airplane is shooting that airplane.
Yeah, there's a plane. I don't know.
I'm lighting up with a minigun.
Oh my gosh.
Where did Craig get a fucking minigun?
Hey. Oh my, I'm scared.
Yeah, I don't.
Get some!
I know, it is cute.
We've got to move. This is out in the open.
Someone has an advanced UAV so they can see us like at all times.
Right, this is a bad position. I hear shots. It's that damn plane again.
It's the fucking plane. Stop shooting with the fucking plane.
We're giving away our position. Head down to these buildings with me. Move.
All right, where are we?
That is gonna come back, and they're gonna hurt us.
They ain't got nothing. Ready,
shoot
a
shooting at someone to the left.
What?
Wait, do we want to see if it's shooting at someone? Come left.
Loadout drop, team. Let's go.
I think it probably is.
Oh, he's shooting
up.
At someone, right?
Yeah. Loadout drop.
UAV. I'm bombing
it. Minus one if you answer that.
That's minus one. In the same room.
Huddle. Bert, what are you doing?
Bert,
do you guys even listen to me? I said there's a loadout drop.
Get in here. Bert, hurry.
Why am I unmuted?
Hurry, Bert.
I'm scared, Bert. I don't want to go get my loadout. I'm scared.
You know, I'm going in.
You're not allowed to take a phone call during war.
I muted it. Do I get a point for muting it? I muted it.
Oh shit. We need to leave. Just go.
Bert's getting shot up by the chopper. Get in this building. It's bigger.
Get
up! Get up! We're getting fired up to you! Airstrike, get down!
Stay the fuck
inside.
Jesus
Christ!
Get down, Craig!
Don't go near the window, Babs!
Oh my god!
I'm dead! Man down! Man down, boys! We're getting fired up to the windows!
This is real war, that's a plus one. That's actually a plus one.
That's actually a plus. Omega low for me because I'm amazing. I mean,
did
wait,
you kill
wait,
one?
GG. No, I revived Baz on the
she
car.
She revived me.
Get ready.
I'm closing the door.
Bert's safe.
I closed the door.
Bert's dead. Bert is gone. She's
dead. I love
Bert
how died. I'm ignored and nobody realizes.
Through the window, Craig.
Get to me, Baz. Get to me.
Craig, cover the window, please. Now he's actually rezzing like a madman.
I'm rezzing like a... That's three rezzes for me. I'm so scared.
You're getting points. Stay away from the windows now.
Yeah, when you guys hear me!
So what was that?
I'm coming!
Sorry!
The gas!
I need
a weapon! Put up the weapon! The gunfire on the line! Shoot me! Take yourself down!
There was a lot going on there. Emotions were high, okay? We all could have done things better. Someone had heat fucking vision on me. I don't even know that was a thing.
You see through walls.
We died.
Play again. With the same party. Whoever's party leader has to click play again.
Wait. Don't play again. Go to the lobby. We now must rate. We've got to rate each other.
Oh, no, I'm already on it. Don't worry.
Oh. So, for myself.
Oh, my stream crashed.
Oh, no.
Oh, wait, did it?
Encoder error.
Are we on the same document? Is this?
Oh, that's just reboot it. Just click off of OBS and go back in. And
I can't keep doing points because every time I alt tab is when this is breaking.
Yeah, don't alt tab. Don't alt tab.
You can tell us what your points
are.
Yeah,
we'll do it. Okay.
Wait, so if it's all one document, should we just put all the numbers in and then it'll just totally.
I'm going to put it in Discord.
Okay, so it says here, to keep things simple, you will give each other a score out of 5 at the end of each round.
Okay. This will be good.
So.
Wait. Just before we continue, also, one thing I realized, I'm in America right now, so my ping is...
That's true.
True.
Plus point.
I can't see the scoring.
It's fine. I will look after it because we all share the one sheet. So, out of 5, what are we giving Baz? Let's go.
0.
5.
Oh, what? 0?
Nobody listen to me. You all get 0. Just what's 0 for
I killed
you,
someone that round, so...
5.
Just that.
5.
Oh, thank you, Cray.
No worry, Baz.
I'll give Baz a 3.5.
Okay, I'll take that.
So where's the happy medium here? Do we go in the middle of what everyone says?
So there's average. 4.5.
So I'll go 3.5 since that's an average. All right.
And I gave 5.
So Cray, what are we giving Cray?
Cray, great.
0. No, he can have 0.5.
Okay.
I'm going to give Cray a 5.
Yes.
So in between that is...
You didn't rate me now. What did you give me?
Oh, my cam's broken. What's happening?
For the fact that you annihilate a few people, I'm going to give you a 4. Mm-hmm.
Thank you very much.
So we'll give you a scoring of 4. Does that sound?
Thank you, Jeff. I love that now. Thank you so much.
Okay. Cool. All right, Bert.
This is a tough one.
I'll give Bert a 5.
Oh.
I will give now Bert a 2 because she was yelling at one point. And it confused me. And it made me play worse.
I was a little flustered when we ran it up the hill.
I was flustered. She flustered me.
She did fluster. When we were in that building and
there was a lot of yelling. And
she
was
just said,
war,
can you guys hear me? I was shaking.
Nobody yells in real war. They whisper to each other.
Minutes.
That's just
fair. And I thought they obviously can't hear me, so I'm going to scream into the mic every time I'm ignored.
Okay, all right, so she let her emotions take control. So.
In between a 2 and a 5, we'll go.
I'm going to make it the 3.5. Baz has made me realize the error of my ways.
No, you can't take it back. You can't take it back.
Cray, what okay, are you going?
It's a 5.
No,
it's
you
a five.
Can't take back.
It's a 5. Right. I won't you take
have,
it back.
You have 3.5 as your score. And last but not least, me.
Oh, 5.
That's going to be a 5.
Wait, what did you just rate me then now?
I was going to give you a 4, so I just put in between 3.5 with everyone else. You lost a point for running away from us to the Lloyd point.
I was yelling at you guys to get the thing.
And I was flustered.
You scared me.
Nobody said no. Everyone just ignored me.
She frightened me.
I got scared.
I was scared. And I was hiding in that little building with Nal and Baz.
You get 2 points.
Me, 2 points.
Because I was ignored for a good portion of that.
I gave you 4, and I also kept saying, everyone wait for Bert. I told him that
yeah,
he had
but
to
that's why. Okay, 3.
I changed my point on Brits. I'm giving her a 2. No.
Oh, my God.
Oh, fuck you. You can have a 1. 5
point update.
5? Thank you. And what about you, Cray?
Now you can have a 5.
Oh. Sorry, I'm giving myself a 5. Thanks, guys.
I didn't get to rate myself.
Wow.
I didn't get to rate myself.
Oh, my goodness.
Jokes. I still give Bert a 5 because she's a queen.
Oh, God.
What is happening?
Even though she scared me and we lost her in battle,
I was trying to get
Bert
attention.
Bert scared the shit out of me.
Did actually? Was it loud?
It was loud.
Good.
Chat started to do way too dank. They all started to way too dank.
I forgot that my chat could hear it.
Yeah, she's just a material girl going for the loadout.
Material girl.
Wait, do I still have a loadout? Girl.
What was that, Baz?
Material girl.
Yeah, you're still the leader. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm trying to see if I still have a loadout. It's got like a red material thing next to it.
Girl. Oh, you need to only have Vanguard guns, Baz. Vanguard guns.
You're right. I think I woke you guys up and energized you.
Sour, thank you so much for the sub. Material and Toxic girl. AU with the sub. Can I get a stay cray in the chat? Thank you for watching, chat. Hope you're having fun. This is a really good stream, man. Thank you so much to COD for sponsoring me as well. I appreciate you guys. Thank you very much, everyone at COD. Thanks for watching, chat. Much love. Thanks for all the subs, all the follows.
I'm trying to make a loadout.
Oh, yeah, dude. Don't forget to check out Cray Reacts if you want some reaction stuff on YouTube and TikTok and Twitter and all that. All that creator, boys.
I have one of my guns.
Thank you so much. Much love, chat. Much love. Hope you're having fun.
But it's not leveled up. Oops. Even the beard is, guys. Thank you.
I miss playing with Baz. I think me and Baz have such a good synergy.
Also, I should have had a point for not answering my phone.
I'll just use Fanny.
What?
Huh?
What? You going to have what?
Oh, no, I'm just trying to figure out a Vanguard
thing. The two good guns apparently are a MP40.
Oh, love that.
SMGs.
SMG, MP40.
Am I the only one, chat, who likes iron sights?
Oh, JJ, you sent the card.
One's in the chat if you don't mind iron sights on guns. Two's in the chat if you need like a red dot. I actually like the iron sights.
The car 98
I feel like I hit
and
more.
The bar.
Apparently don't know.
The bar is considered the best they are right now, but I think
I'm going to use on-ground guns.
Fair amount of ones, though.
Yeah, that's... Look, we just have to kill one person and completely steal their loadout.
True, that's what we do.
Thank you, Lenko. This is a good group. Can I get a fax in the chat? This is a really mint group of people playing some games. This is the mint group.
Oh, wait, hang on.
It really is. Us four should do this more often. It's a really good bloody group.
Are you kidding me, sir? He just cheated. There's a hacker on the thing because he killed me. He's hacking. A point for getting a hacker.
Hey, Nick. I'm the best on this squad. I'm the best on this squad.
Oh, did I just see Baz die?
Oh man, there was a bird flew in
front of me. Fuck it, dude.
Birds.
Get wrecked. Don't land on me. Oh, Baz, you scared me.
Hello, now I'm here to save you.
Save me.
He was killing me from all the way over there.
Save me, King.
I like this gun. What's this gun, chat?
Jesus.
Ooh. Gun's where it's at. Good night, partner.
Isn't mine on that field view? I thought I was on that field view.
The flame guns are so crazy, dude. The flame guns. They're insane, chat.
Someone just told me to fuck off in an Australian accent.
Yeah, I heard that. I heard that too, hey.
What happened?
You fuck off, mate.
Can you fuck off? Thanks, JJ. Do I have that on, JJ?
Time to kill is so quick.
Where is that? Where is that?
Loadout guns, time to kill, are insane. Especially with a headshot.
Oh. 110. I didn't even have it on that. Let's go.
What is this gun?
Is there a Chris kill?
Thank you. No, you covered my back, Baz.
Oh, that's
covered me.
That was a test and you passed.
No worries. You also passed your test.
Easy win.
Okay, we're going fields again, team. Fields again. That's our land. That's our spot.
This is our lead.
Watch yourself.
Material girl.
Oh, it's going to be stuck in our head
now.
Oh,
no.
The name's Levi.
Got some tits. My name's Levi.
Okay.
My name's... I really want to say it. I can't. Never mind.
Mark up the field.
Sponsored stream. I can't.
Okay, focus up. Good games make for good stream.
I need the clutch up to be real.
Yep, let's focus up. Let's get this.
Material girl.
Somebody just said your skin looks like Levi's grandpa.
Who's Levi?
From Attack on Titan. It's my skin, Baz. He's from an anime.
Oh.
Baz doesn't watch anime. Oh, there's people landing on us.
They're trying to take fields from
which
us.
Building? Which building? Which I'm building?
This one, this one, this one.
Always take the high ground.
Material girl. I'm so sorry. It's happened. You've done it.
Don't
now. You've done it. No, no, it's happened. Material girl. You shouldn't have done that.
I see, Bert.
Guys know that you can't say anything around me. Oh, you scared me.
Keep on looting. Keep on looting.
I'm scared.
Let's go, let's go.
I don't know what this is, but I'm gonna take it.
Let's go this way. Let's keep looting. We'll loot across southways.
How do you keep cancelling it?
Cancelling my run?
Yeah.
You got to do it really quick.
I hope so too, chat.
Oh, I'm trying, Cray.
I got special. It takes a while to get used to, but then when you get used to it, it's quite easy.
What's happened there? Let me out this window, please.
Material girl.
It's also, just so you know now, a good way to learn it is with
your
loadout.
Team, up here. Who's with you?
Coming.
Oh, you're so far away.
The inside or other side?
Get in, Costa.
I'm here. Was that? Oh, that's their bombs.
Yeah.
Gee, it's still going off.
They're here. They're like here.
The people behind us.
I don't have a spare plate.
We're surrounded.
Yeah, so we should pick a side.
I'm in a bush. I'm in a bush. They can't just come in here. They can't see you.
You say that, but
I only have one plate.
I can give you one.
Are you guys hiding
in bushes?
Yes.
Okay, you ready, Baz? We're going to get to them. Ready?
This is a strat.
So, who do you want to push?
Look, I'll watch behind.
Oh, you're pushing the bush. Okay.
Push.
I can't see people here.
Okay.
They'll cover us.
We got this.
A plane was shooting up on these hills.
Yeah, on the hills. Let's go.
Come on.
Go to the hills.
All right.
Get this loot first, Baz, just in case we need it.
Come here.
I'm out of that. I just can't.
Protect me!
Protect me!
I'm going to come up on this high ground.
Yeah.
I can't get up. I'm stuck.
Shots over here.
Look at the map.
Take the high ground. Yeah. Two squads here.
Get in, post up in this building.
Get in. Yeah.
There's a strike coming in. Cluster strike.
Yeah. Post up here. Careful. We're getting closer.
I'm here.
Take the high ground.
Yeah, take that high ground.
Oh, Bert, they're separating from us.
Damn it.
He's screaming, he's screaming.
Here, there might be more.
There's one in here.
Past that window, yeah.
Where?
They're above?
On the hill.
Get to me.
Where's the goddamn ladder? Where am I?
Other side, I think.
Very unfortunate.
I think they're going.
I'll wing dealer.
They smell blood.
Stairs out here, Cray. Stairs out here.
Where are you two? I'm in the house.
We're coming up. Okay, we're in the house. Upstairs. We're on second floor.
No!
I hear someone running.
It's me.
Wait.
Cray?
No, don't go up there. We'll get snorted.
You guys monitor, by the way?
Oh, I see them.
Enemies here. You see?
Don't push them behind, Cray.
Don't shoot. Okay, you just...
Cray, move away from the window. They're at the top. They've got a sniper.
Do they?
Yeah. I just went up the thing and I kicked.
You're up there! You're up there!
Not me.
Cracked him!
I downed one!
Nice! I'm healing up!
I'm rearming.
Definitely, it's the hurt.
Now get to now!
Coming.
I got the kill!
Good work!
Oh, behave!
Need armor? Is there
armor? I can give you... Oh, no, I can't give you some. There, don't peek on that hill. There is a sniper on that hill. Get away from the windows, please.
Peek the hill, Green. Okay, let's go for that loadout, team.
Yeah.
Oh, that plane's shooting at him.
Jesus
get
up! Christ. Oh, shit.
I gave away our position.
This way.
Get down, Baz! Get down!
I'm safe. You can res me here. Just.
I got you.
Watch out, they're coming.
I got you.
I saw them. They're coming.
There's someone sniping over here! There's someone hovering over here!
I see another plane over there!
It's over here!
Baz, what's going on?
I don't know where I'm moving, damn it.
I cracked him. There's someone sniping over here.
I'm raising now, covering fire!
Just stay away from every fucking window!
Get down!
Oh my god, nowhere is safe.
Stay away from the windows!
Hey guys, good news, you have enough to revive me.
We'll do that when we stop dying.
Bert, hey, has anyone got... Hey, guys, have you got any armor?
don't have
much. I'll bring a PlayStation for you. Someone get Mum. Can you please pick me up over here?
I am!
Is it here?
Push him, Greg.
Please don't tell me you were taking me just then, Bert.
No,
I was. No!
Get him up.
No, Bert!
Oh, God. Mally, my family really is broken.
What is this?
I don't know.
The hell is that?
What the hell have you done?
I don't know.
What does this do?
I don't know.
There's someone coming up. Someone's coming up.
What is this gas shit?
I'm gonna pump him.
Behind a door. And a fucking door. I'm so fucking terrified. Where the fuck was that? Dude, there's so many windows in this fucking building. Nowhere is safe. Literally
make the run for it. Make the run for it, guys.
You got it.
Make the run for it!
Now it's crying like an infant.
Behind you, guys! Behind you! We never listen to Bert's call. That's a zero from Gray.
Listen to me. I said, Gray, don't go, and you ran.
Yes, but if Bert says do it, I'm going to do it to seem like a hero now.
True, you do have to listen to your girlfriend.
Okay, no!
Okay, Craig, we have to do best comms to win Gulag. Very important, okay?
Okay, thank you, guys.
Yeah, that's a calm.
We win the Gulag, we get back in the game,
no,
and start the dance.
Baz, I told Craig not to do it because I knew we'd get annihilated and we need to do that strategically, and he ran in. He loses a point.
Yes, but I was also listening to a teammate's calls and trying to get her back into the game. So
I'm
going to
give him a plus one point because he was trying to get me in the game. Excuse me, teammates, I have to mute.
Oh, that's good communication.
Oh, that's bad.
Good communication.
Okay.
Points for now.
That's really good communication. Well done. I'm really happy with that.
Okay, yeah.
Wait, did I get positive points?
Oh, we can do negative. I forgot.
How did you get positive?
What is this?
No, okay. You got a positive for listening to me just before.
Thank you so much, teammate. Appreciate you. Are they even... Okay, Baz, I need you here.
Okay, I've got eyes on him. He's going your left. Inside.
Good call!
Dude, that was quick.
That was a headshot.
Oh, I hate this fucking gun.
That's just what happened.
F in the chat. That was a really good headshot by him, too.
The old days.
Nice.
I did it.
Land on me.
Landing on you.
Roger that, teammate.
Would you mind getting Bert first if I quickly go grab a little snacky?
We can figure something out there.
I'm gonna get a little snacky. Look after Bert. She can get the boy first.
Hey, I see some birds over here.
Watch out for the birds.
Keeping you up there.
Eagles?
I don't know where I got this gun. It's the worst fucking gun.
It's the gun you had in the gulag.
Oh, it's terrible.
You're being hunted? Incoming! Incoming! Oh my god!
Cray, what? Was that a person? Was that a person?
Oh my god! What was that?
What did
that?
I just witness? What happened?
I got shy.
What just question marks?
Okay, well, that's round two.
That's round of applause for that. At least we died with honor. That was kind of cool. You know what I mean?
Yes.
Yeah, we died with honor.
You know, I've played roleplay too much when anytime something happens in game, they just make like a roleplay reference.
Like it feels really real to you right now, Baz. Like you're actually.
If I make a death sound when I die, it's because I'm just pretending.
No, that's okay. You keep going.
I want to immerse you. I'm giving you guys a taste of immersion.
Yes.
What it would be like to go to war with me, right?
No, we love
that's
the immersion.
That's how I would sound if I die.
That's the way to be, dude. All
right, he's on the point.
I'll do it. Let me bust it open. Alrighty.
Okay.
All right, first on the list here, let's do Nalopia first. Thoughts, comments, concerns on Nalopia's performance during this round?
I have a major concern. I didn't see her.
I didn't see Nalopia.
No, I didn't see her. Where was she? What was she up to? What was she doing? Oh, wait, no, but she was alive in the top floor, remember?
She was.
Actually.
Did she res you once? Or was that me?
That was you.
Did she res? Okay. So what is your overall score for that?
I'm going to say a 5.
You go,
yeah, I'm
okay,
also
going to
say a 5.
Oh, my goodness. Well, I'm going to say a 4.5, which brings the average to 4.75.
Round of applause.
No, it's like 4.8, I think.
You pretty much all got 5 now.
For that round.
Oh, did so, I? Yay, let's go.
Did. Mm-hmm. Next up, we have Burticus. Thoughts, comments. Okay, she's clapping for herself.
Everybody
clap. The person who is clapping.
Please,
let's
go ahead.
Now, what are your thoughts on Burticus on round 2 performance?
I give you a 5 now.
I give Brit a 5.
Wow, a 5. Interesting, okay. Right.
Thank you.
Trey, what are your thoughts?
Get my yarns at this game. Just want you to know that I know the ending of Attack on Titan.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna have to go with their surprising 5.
Oh my god. Wow.
That's a 5 from me. Good teamwork, you know. She died early on so she could spectate and give comms, and I think she did that really well. Especially when she said, res me, go for it, and my hero mode activated. That was a good moment.
I thought that was good.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I will give Burticus a... How long were you alive that round?
Long enough. Like
2 seconds.
Yeah. What was your, how did you feel your situational awareness was, though? It's probably lacking.
I'll give you an example of her situational awareness already.
Okay. Yeah.
Rest me! Yeah, I'm coming! We're dead.
I'll give her a 2, which is going to bring the score to 4.1 or something. I don't know averages. So. Okay.
Who's next, Baz?
Cray.
Hello, guys.
Cray was with me when I got bombed by a plane, so I'm going to have to give a 5.
Thank you so much, Baz.
I'm minusing a point for Cray, putting it down to 4, because he just ran through rather than thinking about how to get burnt minus 1, 4.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You can do that.
I'll give Cray a 5. Because he went to, you're my hero.
Yes!
And he got blown up.
Wait, what did you give now?
2 seconds. 4.
4, so...
I'm getting water, so 2 seconds.
That'd be like 4.7. Average it. And next up is Bazza. I feel like Bazza really shined well this round. Really got the frag when it was needed.
I'm going to give you a 5, Baz.
Plane to the face.
I'm going to give you a 5, yeah. Baz. Because even though you went down twice, you didn't lose hope and you popped back up and you were smacking
down. I
did it.
And I got a frag after I came back up. So
True.
Really.
You always have my back. That's a 5.
Cats agreeing. They're saying, wow, crazy.
You can
really
have a,
cool guy
you can have
saying,
a 3.
What?
Okay. That's fine. No, it's fine. It's understandable. Okay.
It's still higher than the 2 you gave me.
You, yeah, that's correct. Wow,
so
and
kind.
Now, and now gave me a 5, so
I heard that. She just said that.
She just literally said that.
I'll
so
give
that's
you a 5, Baz.
Oh my god, thank you now.
No way.
That brings my total to 4. Wait, how am I still lower than every There we go.
Anyway, back into it, huh?
It's round 3.
Round 3 starts now.
It is Ghost's face.
I almost said Barry.
Barry Benson.
God. Mr. Barry Benson. Oh my god, who's the Scream? Holy shit.
Oh, that's cool.
That's smooth.
That is cool.
Wanna play a
Doesn't
game?
Does Scream have like a really high, like a teenager voice?
Wait, no, that's not Scream. That's the Saw.
Wait, that's
guy.
Saw. You just got me too. No, he says something like, no, I think he does say something like, wanna play a game. That's Saw, but he does do something similar.
Wanna play a game?
Did you check the back doors locked?
Did you check the curtains?
I like the... What's up?
I hate that bit.
That's my favourite. Yeah.
I love it.
That's a point to now for making that reference.
Yep, thank you. Love you, Baz. You're a real one.
I love this little stone face in it, personally.
What's up? What's up?
Oh, who the fuck? Has anything been different with you, Cray, living alone? Have you, like, done anything really different?
Yeah, I'll be coming in a few weeks, Baz.
Oh, yeah, I might be back if you're...
Let's
you're
go.
Aww.
Wow.
No, you nothing's know, really different.
Parties.
Wait, how is America going, Baz?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm honestly just enjoying avoiding the heat. Has it been hot since I left there?
Up and down, actually.
It was, like,
actually.
Boiling when I was leaving.
Don't go, space.
It rained the other day.
Oh, rain. That's pretty cool. Oh, I can confirm, by the way, American skies, not as blue as Australian skies.
That's what really? I said when we were there, remember?
It's, like, it's the same that? Sky, but it's not. It's just not as blue. I'm sorry, man.
Really?
It's just that different. I don't know what it is. The sky is just a different blue. I'm not afraid to say it, to be honest.
Hey, teammates, let's get this going on the road. I'm
going to try my best to claim.
You two just, like, you two having to go there, you and Bert? You and yeah.
Me?
Whoever that dude was?
Yeah, I don't know. It didn't let me kill him.
Got towards the end.
Yeah. He would have been dead, though.
I'll be right back. 2 seconds. Meeting for just a moment.
Okay.
Wow, good communication. Wow, it took my ghost face skin off.
Oh.
That is...
Okay,
I'm
we're going to land
leader.
Same
I will
spot.
Are we passing that off?
Oh. I'm back.
Let's take over fields. I feel like we know fields.
Yeah. We know
understand
how to
take it. Points. We just understand the spot better than most.
We have good situational awareness there, you know what I mean?
Oh.
I will, Jack.
Ready?
All
three,
right, jumping
two,
out
three,
now.
Two,
go. One, let's go.
Oh, okay.
Hey, listen to me.
Who made you team captain anyway?
I did. Just like most team captains. They just pick it.
Yeah, but nobody really
agreed. Yeah, they just kind of self-appoint.
Doesn't matter.
I think now should be team captain.
Wow, Bert, well done.
Thank you.
What a team player.
And then I reckon now and Baz. You should take
gummies.
In rotation.
Thanks, gummies.
Oh, yeah. We've got
big
some others
sucker.
Landing Apple. Just south of us. I'm coming that to you.
Landing here. Land on these buildings.
I'm going
that
where?
With Bert.
Okay.
Oh, sorry.
Oh,
I'm Jesus. Sorry, Bert. I'm
oh,
sorry,
wait,
Bert.
Get the daylights out of me.
I did not mean to, Bert. I'm with you. I'm here for you.
I saw a seal-like looking creature in my building.
Bert.
This is
material
terrible.
Material girl.
Wait, there's a guy here. Got him?
Yo, Cray.
I'm stuck in a window? Oh, okay.
I can't
he
get
said,
me.
Yo, Cray!
Did you kill him and he said, Yo, Cray?
Yeah, he was like, Yo, Cray!
Someone let me kill you and say, Yo, Amber.
Yeah, can you guys get in this game and help me?
Yeah, I need the kills. I need points.
And he's landing!
Right
oh, God, we're a little split right now.
There's someone here. Right here.
Where?
I downed him. Point for me, I downed him.
Where? There's a hole here! What the?
Let's all go to the hole together?
I'm in the hole!
Hey. I'm used to being in the hole.
The brief?
Material
gun. Eddie!
Oh my god!
Got him there!
Oh, you shotgunned him!
Oh my gosh!
Whoa! Wait, is this a person?
I
can't
shoot. I was just going out. I couldn't shoot then for some reason. It would not let me shoot. And I want to get rid of that gun because
that
was awful.
Yeah, team, come here. I got something for you.
What is it, Bert?
Plates.
Oh, my good teamwork.
You're welcome. Oh, team, here you go. You ready? Another thing for you. Hang on, wait.
No, that's the ammo. You
oh,
just
wait,
switched.
That's for me, my bad.
Good work, Bert. Let's go.
Behind,
healing,
mine.
Healing.
What's up here, boys?
Plating, just letting you know. I'm going to go Baz up.
I'm popping UAV.
You cover that, Baz. You got this. Oh, he didn't have it.
Oh, God.
I'm going in with Baz.
I'm flanking around.
Bait him out.
They're on
that
side.
I flanked. I got one.
Gas.
One's gone.
With the gas. All right, run, Baz.
I'm going to slide in. Ready?
All right, ready? Go,
go, go, go.
Where'd he go?
I'm reaching.
He's over
there's
here.
Doors opening.
I just heard a door
no,
open.
Oh, okay.
No, wait, I think they're all dead.
Where the which door opens?
okay, back to the ladder.
No, I'll be
over here.
The
over here
one just landed. One just landed. Watch out as you go up. Watch it.
I'm not going up there.
I'm gonna risk it.
Oh god, you're so dead.
I'm up. Come on, quick.
I'm gonna back him. I'm coming. I got a nice view of Baz's ass right now.
Hey, on me.
Oh shit, yeah.
I'm down. Get back down, Jay. Come on.
I'm fire.
I'm barely alive.
Guys. Good luck.
He just 1v3 this.
Oh, I got it. Oh, Cray, I'm coming.
I'm in the gulag.
I'm left behind.
Did you get...
Baz!
Baz! Kill him, Baz! Baz!
No man left behind. See, I prioritize you over my own life. That should be a point.
That's actually a point.
That's a point right there.
I died.
I got burnt alive to a crisp. Yeah. I'm about to go in the gulag.
Okay, I will come.
I died in the gulag.
For you.
Kind of cringe that they were like all camping up there, like.
Wait, I need silence. Except.
Oh god, Bert's like in it. Oh god, she's crouch walking. I'm looking for him. He's up there.
Yes!
Oh my god. I didn't cobs.
Right, you've got this.
A big shot already.
I'm in one.
I'm gonna fly and.
Oh, okay.
Yes!
Okay,
well done, well done.
Too bad.
I'm waiting, but I see.
Toxic behavior might lose a point.
Loadout, I'm going for it. I'm running
you
for the
loadout.
You didn't
even wait for me. I've been in the sky.
Why is it always the gun that comes up on my screen?
You're getting shot at. You're getting shot at.
Oh, Cray, there's a guy in that house literally right there.
Baz, did you just seriously say, why is it always the gun that covers my screen?
It does.
Bert, no!
Bert's fighting your own battles over there.
I don't know what just happened. Great, there's still time. Get a revive.
I don't mean to alarm you, Craig. There's somebody in this house. There's somebody in this house.
Craig, there's somebody in this house.
Okay, so we really have to review the points for this. Definitely Baz. Some improvements to be made.
Okay, back to the boys. I'll put the kettle on. I can't.
Let's start with Cray Ador. How do you feel about your own performance, Ariang?
He's going to make a team.
He's gone.
He's left.
He's left. Now that he's not here, you can say whatever you want about him. And Bert, what did you think about
Cray? I think he had the spirit there, but I'm going to give him a negative point because of always having to be captain, not giving
point.
Anyone
That's never
a
been
choice.
Done before.
Yeah, I know. So I'm going to have to give him a 4 just because he won't let anyone else be a team captain.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I feel like he's maybe.
No, I'm
going to
give him a 4
a
as well. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But, let's go now to Nalopia. How do we feel about Nalopia?
How do we feel about Nalopia? Please tell me how you feel.
How do you feel about Nalopia?
How do I feel about Nalopia?
That is going to be a 0.
But I feel 5 for performance again.
5, wow.
You're my girl.
Why you're at it, Baz?
Didn't hype me up that much when I gave her 5.
Oh, thank you. Wow. Okay.
Yeah, take it.
That's 5 from Verticus from now and Baz. Cray, what are your points for now?
I'm going to give now a 5.
Wow.
Just kind of mad I am, you know.
I'm going to give her a 4 just because everybody else sucked up and gave her 5. So that was average.
Actually, she gave me a 4 last time.
Yes, so you should 4. Also.
Cray, you got to think about it statistically, right? There's only a certain amount of rounds before, and then we figure out who the worst teammate was. So.
Wait, but if we give... But if we all give each other high points because we want high points ourselves and we're all just going to get high points and then no one's actually going to win...
Someone's going to win.
Well, someone's going to lose.
So she got a 4 as well. Four point.
Who got a 4 point what?
I think now got 4.
Now I got something. Yeah. Like 4.7, right?
I'm so. I could be completely averaging these wrong.
4.7, did you say?
Yeah. 5.
Yeah, I'll take that. I'll take that.
Berticus already said 5 for me, so Cray now.
I'm going to give you 5, Baz.
That's a 5.
You know what? I'll give you 5, actually.
Yes. And then Berticus is the last one.
Wait, what did I get?
5 for Bert.
But you got a 5, 5, and a 4. Wait,
who gave me the 4?
It can't be disclosed.
Excuse me? It wasn't Niall who gave me the four?
It literally can't be disclosed. It's private information.
That is actually confidential information. I'm fuming.
Who do we rank next? Is it Bert?
No, I'm going to give Bertigas a five. Didn't really see.
I'm giving Bert a five as well, but I'll break up.
Thank you.
Like these scores.
And Nathan? My previous threat still apply.
He did just call you Nathan, so I don't know what you're feeling on the points on that. So.
I'm going to give Bert a four.
A what?
Okay, wait. Let me.
Did you know that Aaron at the end?
What is the average if it's 5, 5, and 4? Is that 4 point something? 4.5? 4.3. Oh, I can't. There it goes.
Shut.
Don't mean to alarm anyone. We're really going to have to get some big points in these. We've only got like 2 or 3 rounds left, so we're really going to have to start picking up some points here.
We're going to start to get some wins.
What do we get if you're the best teammate? You win the affection and love of your...
of the team.
True. You actually finally feel loved by your teammate for once.
Oh my god.
But we do care about each other, right,
using
guys?
Using the high ground to me.
Oh, of course.
Yes.
Of
course.
Hey, come on, bro. Peek again.
Oh!
Loser.
Eliminated.
Loser.
Loser.
I'm getting shot.
I'm missing every single shot.
Can I have extra points for having playing a 60 hertz monitor?
Are you playing on 68?
Yeah, do you cray? Like, monitor. Oh,
thank you, teammate.
You, cray. Yeah, I'm with you. Oh, cray, you scared me.
That's him.
It's just chat.
I've got old man eyes.
You are an old man. You're nearly 30.
I basically got old man eyes because of, Don't age discriminate.
Thank you, Bert. That was really kind of you.
It's okay. I'm still 21.
Yeah, kill some aging after 21. It's crazy.
Yeah, we actually don't ever age after 21. That's it.
I think my mum's 21 too.
Oh my gosh, she looks so young.
She does look good for age.
Ooh. You scared me. Oh god.
You scared me! Oh!
Somebody died.
I really... Yeah, no, mum. Right, we're going into gulag. Everybody buckle up.
We're not going into the gulag.
It's war zone time. Vanguard, Operation Vulcan, December.
Let's go, team! Woo, 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 woo.
Wow,
someone's getting a call!
Me today. Everyone wants a piece of me.
Oh my god.
Battle Royale. That's as good a spot as any of them. Because it's Battle Royale.
Mm-hmm. Really thinking we land fields?
I think we go fields again. There's something just about it. Our synergy's
is
good.
Is already there. Landing there? No, it's really good.
It's really good, man.
I believe it's always worked out so well for us.
Which building? Guys, which building? I'm going this
Let's go this
one.
Let's take the big one.
Take
the farmhouse.
Your ping is in the sky. Over
there. I did not make that.
That was a really impressive landing.
Kill all targets.
Oh.
Is someone near me?
Oh god.
Oh no.
Oh
no,
already.
I thought my squad landed with me. Wait, you can save me. He's in here somewhere.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. That's a point. Don't shoot me.
I'm reviving.
Good work.
Let's go. Whoever that was, GG.
Who was that? Is that from my thing or now's?
I don't know, one of our team members. But
Emmy's. There will be more. I do not have a gun.
Come squat in front of me.
This guy's gun.
They squatted in front of us. That's so cute.
I still see, and I still missed.
It was like enemies over here somewhere, I think.
Oh, don't scare me like that.
Oh, God.
Scare me.
Need a bigger gun.
Do you want to come squat?
Question mark? Need a bigger... Looking for a bigger gun for Baz? Repeat. Looking for a bigger gun for Baz?
Oh, that's good communication,
Baz,
really.
Are you... Baz, are you sure you need a bigger gun?
I want a bigger one.
What's he got?
You can't decide how big my gun gets to be.
Stop, Baz. Stop running. Stop running.
Oh, this one.
Do you need a bigger gun?
Are you getting shot at?
Just got a kill for the team?
Oh,
Brett, was that one of our was that someone that gave it to us, Bert?
I don't know.
Cannot confirm nor deny.
Yeah, that
matters. Oh, get shot at!
Shot.
From where? Oh, yeah.
In the building.
Like a fucking door or something?
Building?
No, over here on the building. On this building.
I'm out of bullets.
Nice kill! Good work, Baz.
Yeah. He's close. I don't have much ammo either.
Climbing waterfalls to get to you.
Don't go.
You need to go get this body crab.
I'm going in.
I'm sorry, Baz. I can't hear what you're saying.
Okay.
Sorry for the scene, Baz. We won't do it again.
Not raising morale. Love it.
Body arm.
I've got a plate for you. Come here. I'm getting shot. Your teammate's getting shot.
Oh, shit. Cover fire!
Oh, it's behind! It's behind!
Big blue building, big blue. Oh my God, they're lighting me up. Holy shit.
Return fire!
Return fire.
Oh, I'm close, I'm close!
From all angles.
To the right!
Post up, close the door.
Close the fucking door, no!
He's probably gonna push!
No, he's taking my points!
Watch the windows, watch your backside! He's there, he's there!
Okay, you just said get
him,
Baz.
Oh, this is one of those guys.
What did he say?
He said, get her, Baz. Oh, you're being shot.
I'm watching the back windows.
Okay, just post the fuck up.
No!
Why is there so many windows in this place?
I downed someone.
Okay, that's great.
Yeah, armor. I got armor here. I dropped it.
I would love
here.
Armor. No, it's mine. Mine. Wait, can they hit me after
I
die?
I have no ammo.
These geeks.
No,
Baz
would
give us free kills.
This guy.
Jesus. Jesus.
Hi, Baz, I'm watching. He's gone left side to you. His left side is behind a red crate. Not that one, the further one up. He's running to the right side now. He's gone right. Ha.
Ha.
I can't see where he's gone. He's on the flag, I think. No, maybe not.
Where's he gone?
Where did he go? Yeah, right there, Baz.
What is he doing?
He was playing prone. I'm not. Okay.
Hello?
Good leg time. Come on. Did you win yours, Baz? Nice.
Oh, I won.
I just got deployed.
It was a hard battle, honestly.
But you must have gotten into a fight, so you won.
I've won my fight just from existing.
Exactly,
I'm going to drop,
Derek. Not to state the obvious.
Where I should land?
Loadout drop, Baz?
Oh, yes. Let's see if I actually have a loadout.
Oh my gosh, this dude's name is Darnier West instead of Kanye West. That's actually really good.
God, you gotta wait like a minute to get back in.
Yeah, but if it takes too long, then you get deployed, redeployed or straight away, I think.
Oh, I like this.
Walmart Kanye, no. I like it, dude. I like it.
You ready, Baz?
No,
you now.
Gonna
get money.
Did you guys leave?
I think I'm getting deployed.
Ready, Baz? This
I'm on the
blue
line. I didn't get a fight.
I just got I got deployed too. Jesus.
Yeah, no,
I'm gonna use scrap.
I'm dropping a loadout. I'm dropping a loadout.
I'm in anti-tank.
Cover the loadout.
We're covering
come back around and defend us.
We are. Just wait a minute.
We're coming. We're getting high ground. Oh my god, I'm looking at the sky.
I'm back.
Oh, I'm gonna be sick.
Hello, team.
All right, Chris, get in. Yeah, watch out.
Get in.
Who's driving? Driving, bro? Get out the driver's seat.
In? No, get in.
How do I get?
Get in, press in.
Whoa.
I can't get
over. Oh, it's only three. Did we just get shot at?
Behind. We're being shot behind. I don't see them. I can barely turn the fucking gun. It's the slowest thing to turn. Where the fuck are they? Oh, I have to. Oh, we're dead.
We're all gonna die.
Get me out of this thing. I don't want.
We're out.
Wait, Baz. Baz, can you please come here and look at what I had to look at? Wait, Bert, stop driving.
Bert's leaving us here in the wilderness.
Wait,
Bert, wait up!
Can you come and look at me, please, Baz, at what you were looking at?
My sensitivity isn't high enough. Oh my god.
I can't drive, you've got me behind the wheel.
Get out of the driver's
seat. I'm not kidding. Get on.
Let's take the bridge.
Take bridge!
Good spot.
She's still driving
up there. Get in, Greg.
Can I get a ride?
Yeah.
I'm not in the car.
What is
this plates in here?
This truck is making the weirdest noises.
Yes, me driving it, mate.
It's going like rank, rank, rank.
Come back. There's a truck here. Come back. Here.
Oh, yes. Take the fucking truck.
No, I'm not waiting on this. You get your own truck.
Blow it up.
Oh, my God. Alright, Nissan's coming in.
Drive it, Baz. I'm
getting
in, drive it.
Oh.
What happened?
Somebody has blown us up.
Wait, where are
you? Greg,
Come on, Greg!
There's a plane coming in.
There's someone sniping for the hill from the mountain. I just got
about that ever again.
I don't really know what happened. Really.
No, there was somebody shooting from the hill. They blew you up.
It was on fire and we stood on
it. Get in the building, Craig. Get in the building.
I can't, Bert. You're going to have to come out here. Yeah. Oh my God. Good teammate.
Craig, you have to sprint to me, Craig. Sprint to me.
I'm going to stick him.
Save yourself, bro. I'm really bad, bro. Don't leave me. I don't want to die.
Craig, get back here.
I don't want to die.
Craig,
Raise it, then we're gonna run. Watch the doors.
Sorry, Baz.
How's it going? I'm gonna get back on that car. That's a strap.
Stay down.
Away from the windows.
Get down. This is war, man.
They're coming. Right, watch the windows, Gray. Ready? No, you watch behind. Other door.
Oh. Grace, do you left, Gray?
Okay, I'm watching these. You watch that door.
I'm gonna no-scope him.
I'm watching this window.
Fucking no-scope him.
Okay,
they
just open
it. No-scoping
is wrong.
Oh! Almost.
Gray, why would you run out?
Threw his body on the line.
Oh my god.
Oh, his gun's made out of gold. He's a nerd. Come on, Bert.
Gray, why would you run out?
Now, you've done stupider things, trust me. On God.
On God, he said.
On God, he says.
Don't go chasing waterfalls.
And looks like Burticus is in this building. Looks like a flash comes out, but it doesn't hear it. Looks like there's something by the window.
Oh, my God. She's
shooting
at
her fish. Wait,
why did she run out? I killed one of them.
Don't point fingers.
Apparently the teammate was on the ground.
Oh, crazy zero kills? Well, we're gonna have to talk about that.
Dude, but I've gotten the most kills every other game.
I got two kills.
No, I've gotten the most kills every other game.
That's gonna affect poorly on your
No, it can't.
That's a really carried that round.
You know what, Craig? With how you play, the expectation is high, and if you don't pull it, man, you get losing points.
That's not fair.
Is it not?
It's not fair. If I have high expectation, it's like you're going to have an off day here and there. You know, you're going to fall at least once or twice.
Okay, guys, welcome to round four. Remember, we've only got...
I found out that Cray shot our truck, Baz, and that's why we die. I just found out.
What? Who said that?
You did that?
That is not true.
He says, do you know that Cray killed you and Baz? He shot the truck.
Who said that?
No one.
Wait.
No one said it.
Just find their username.
No one.
For spreading lies.
No one snitch. Wait, what is this? All right, so are we
going to
score each other?
Let's do now first. I'll be giving her a 2 for snitching. That's a perma
bed. Gotcha.
I didn't do the snitch.
I'm going to say 5 for honest playing.
Who's snitch? Snitches
get stitches. That's just how war goes, so that'll be a 2 for me.
I'll give her a 5.
I'm going to have to give Nell a 3. For snitching.
Okay, Cray was the one that got snitched on and still get. Okay, maybe I should.
I'll just give it like that. You know me, Baz.
Okay, 4. 4 for now for that.
No, Brett hasn't rated me.
I gave you a 5.
She said 5. She gave you a 5.
There we go. Thank you, Bert. You're a real one.
That's okay.
Let's go Berticus next.
Berticus. I'll give her a 5.
She did drive for a bit.
I got two kills too.
Yeah, she got the most kills.
Oh, she actually did.
Yeah,
that's a 5 for me.
Yeah, it's a 5 for me. Yep, 5 for me.
Crane, I did try. I went back for you, Crane, revived you. And twice. And tried to keep us alive in that cabin.
It's going to be a 5 from me.
Thank you.
Oh, my goodness. Wow. Oh, my goodness. Bert really needed that. That's bringing her up on the points there.
I really needed that.
Let's do a Crane 8 one next.
My voice is...
0 kills. Some damage, though. Damage is important.
And ran out for no reason in front of a kill.
But survived a long time.
Survived.
I'm giving Cray
good comms.
I'm giving Cray a 2 because that was a poor effort on his
part.
Oh,
no.
Cray, I'd like to give you a 5, but I just said that end part there. I felt like you let me down a little, so I'll give you a 4.
I'll give a 4 as well, which averages you to 3 point.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, not terrible. I can, 3 point. And then Baz, really great performance that round.
5
kills on the board. Oh.
I'm going to give you a 4.
Okay. That's a respectable number now.
I'm pushing you down to 3 because Craig killed us, yet you gave me the bad point, but Craig killed us.
Yes.
I didn't know this information. Yes.
I didn't do that.
Well, it's too late. The votes have already been locked in, so that would be a 4 average. I can't. I'm trying to type it in.
Type it in, Baz, quick!
If you ban someone, Cray, apparently the person you banned wasn't actually the snitch and the person who,
Oh, no, they put it in the chat. They put it in. I saw him. They put it in. But if I find another snitch, they're gone as well. Oh, wait. I can actually
just
see
unban you. Them.
Yeah, clip by flatline. It was exposed. GG,
where?
Dude.
Where?
It literally says clipped by flatline permaband.
Yeah.
We ban snitches in here now. Don't tell me how to run my chat.
But Cray, he didn't come over and tell me. He just clipped it. And he came in and he said, Cray banned me for snitching. All I did was clip it. F that moustache looking dog.
Yeah, permaband. For jealousy as well that you can't grow a mo.
He clipped it. He didn't come and tell me. All he did was clip it.
Yeah, and now you've double snitched. Now, you're such a snitch that you snitched on him calling me a dog.
Yeah, but you know what, Cray? My chat looks after me, and I look after them.
Oh, you're just the biggest suck-up I think I've ever met.
It's going to be okay, guys. We'll get through this.
Your hostility is not very team-like.
I'm going to go get water, but I'm worried my mum's going to yell at me for yelling.
Flatline. Yeah, he just said I clipped her for his TikTok, smacked my head. JJ will unban you, Flatline. It will be fine. JJ.
Oh, Lord. Slash.
Please don't, Cray. Cray, please don't. Cray.
Where is it?
Cray, what are you doing?
Cray.
Damn, crazy that now I've just got a member of this community unmodded as well.
Oh. No!
That's crazy. God. She's just snitching on everyone here.
No!
That's a triple snitch.
That's Cray, get your mod back.
Yes,
I have it.
My mod. Brett, one day we were joking and he just made JJ mod without even asking
me. Yeah, he's stolen a few of my mods before.
I know.
Oh, now you're all snitching even more. F in the chat. They just can't stop snitching.
Cringing?
Have you noticed this, Baz?
Craig?
That's four snitches in under 5 minutes.
Your childlike reactions are not our problem.
Taking command of a chat room and not accepting snitching is not childlike. That's respect and honor. That's how we do things over in this chat room.
So rather than telling you, you want me just to stay silent?
Yep, which would be the opposite of snitching. Yes, you are correct, yes.
Hey, no worries. I'll remember that for next time. Please give JJ his mod back and please don't ban Flatline. I feel bad. I actually genuinely feel bad. Please don't ban them. I actually genuinely feel bad.
Oh, you are the Attack on Titan guy. Look at you. Great.
I will bear back.
Chat, we always have said in here, can I get a fact? Can I get a fact? No snitches. Your favorite streamer, Nalopia, snitched on you all. She snitched, right? You suffered the consequence, which is the very definition of getting snitched on. You were snitched on, chat. I didn't snitch.
I'll give you 5 points next round if you do.
I'm just the law. I will... You know what, Nalopia?
Yeah.
Now?
Yeah.
I will wait for my 5 and then I will think about it.
No.
Snitchopia?
Okay, child aider.
That's all right. I can take that. Snitchopia. Can't believe you got 2 regulars banned like that. That's crazy.
You banned JJ?
I've never done that. Only because you snitched on him. That's crazy. Play?
Shut up. You're so annoying. Shut up.
Can we just bake the cake and love each other?
Oh, yeah. Can we?
Mm.
You know what, Cray? You know what, Cray?
Apparently not, Baz.
Hashtag Craticus.
No.
Hard
muted. Chat, I'm not the one who snitched. I'm just merely the law. Can I get a fax in the chat? I am merely the law. JJ, you weren't unmodded because of me. You weren't unmodded. You were unmodded because Now snitched on you that you were going to unban someone and she gave you an order and you know you were about to do it, which is why you got snitched on. Think about it. If Flatline was banned, right? Because she said somebody did something, I would have never have thought about it. I would have never have been looking at chat. And he linked it, he clipped it, so he was banned. Not my problem. That ain't got nothing to do with me. You just got snitched on. It's mutiny. Facts in the chat. It was mutiny. I'm just merely the cat who serves the sentence. I deal out the sentence. You've got to serve it. You know? I feel like I'm going to get a lot of zeros next round.
The only person to blame is Nalopia.
But I'm pretty proud of that as well. At the same time. Exactly right.
Thank you
for giving me... Seriously, that's what I love to do, Lee. I love to actually bring back communities, you know? Without a Joker, there can be no Batman. Think about it. But we don't tolerate snitches in here. What I mean basically is that we are Batman and we don't mind giving back to the Joker. Now you fight a real enemy. You know what I mean? Because we're Batman. Because we ban the snitches in here. Yeah, no snitching. No.
Love you so much, babe.
I'm actually going to ban Burkus's username from this stream. Lee, no, I love to give back to the community. I love it, you know what I mean? No, JJ, I know. Which I was fine with, you know what I mean? But it was the outright snitch, you know? Be advised, gas
is closing in. Maybe we should land further out.
Okay, where are we going, team?
Yeah, this is round 5, back. So we need to try and last a bit longer for this one.
Craig, welcome back.
Thank you so much now. Feels good to be
That's
here.
That's okay. Feels good, man. It's Fruity's birthday today.
Oh, my God.
Cute.
It is. It's also my mum's birthday.
Do you say happy birthday to your mom?
Of course I did. Tell her
that wonderful girl, Brittany, said happy birthday.
Yeah.
Okay.
How nice.
First, be happy about that. She loves cool stuff like that.
Okay, warehouse.
Oh my gosh, you scared me.
Stop scaring each other.
Scary.
I heard someone land right next to us. Get a fucking gun, ladies.
I've got
oh my god, I'm being shot in the fucking asshole.
Shoot him, Baz.
What's coming?
I've only got a pistol.
Help.
Oh yeah, here.
He's running.
Hey, where the fuck are you, dickhead?
I'm looking for him.
He's dead.
Good work,
was it someone for you? I feel like that was someone for us.
I have a Panzerfaust.
I don't know. He just scared
me. You have Zabots?
I've got a Panzerfaust.
I crashed on the ground. I don't want to talk about it.
Zabots?
I believe it's some sort of grenade launcher.
Ooh, grenade launcher?
But it's nice. One of my favorites.
Open top.
Where are you?
No Ray, I am on your six right now.
Roger that, Rogue Leader. I love the RPG you're rocking.
This is all I have. This
yeah,
is
I
all...
love that. I love that.
This is all I was given.
Let's come in here and try to find a weapon for you.
Would
There's
be...
nothing.
Hey, okay. Well, that's a.
I need
a
weapon too.
Nothing
I need a weapon
here.
Too.
I need a bit of weapon rich.
There's not much of anything.
Thank you for that lovely donation before, Cray.
Oh, yeah.
I did not donate.
He said he still loves you, babe.
I did not say that. Watch out!
Oh, this is a big shot.
Wait, I don't have a threat. Like, I'm very old. Now, can you get some?
No, I'm in.
I've only got a fucking pistol.
I might.
Oh, God.
Oh, Baz.
How does this guy already have, like, the best guns in the game?
Baz, stay alive, Baz.
Take that, you son of a
bitch. I'm trying to get there, Baz. I'm coming. Hang in the
line. Cray, what's going on? Cray, come
Hello.
Down.
Hello, I'll give you comms. I'll protect you.
Oh, yeah, just do it.
I will let you know what's going on.
I'm taking fire.
Let me know if you go in.
I think you'll go in first.
I did try and get
I'm
you.
I'm sorry, Bert. There's nothing I could do.
I did snide down one, but I didn't get to
Wait,
finish
say
it
that?
For this asshole.
Why can't I? What
Nobody
talking?
Can see me, right? No one's spectating me?
I'm here.
Are you in now?
I mean.
Okay, I'll tell you which way he goes. He's going to your...
Oh my god, I'm taking you...
He's going straight up the middle. He's in the building. Come on, straight up the middle. Bad luck.
What?
I just took out like three of them.
Okay.
Oh my god, I'm literally fragging so hard right now. Holy shit.
Okay, Bert, don't com at all, okay?
I'm going to com for you.
Do not com for me.
I'm
coming, I'm coming.
Baz, you're doing a really good job and I'm really proud of you.
Okay, he's gone. Middle window.
Yes, good call!
I'm so proud of you right now. And you're being hunted and you're threatened red. I'm so proud of you, Baz.
Oh, thank you.
Where are you, Baz?
You know.
He's in a bush.
Oh, three kills, baby!
Baz, RPG.
I ran out of RPG.
Guys,
move
me at loadout.
Baz, I'm scared.
Baz, it's not coming! Baz, it's in the building!
I need a gun!
It's all on you, girl. It's all on you, girl.
Nick's the wrong loadout.
Jesus Christ!
Girl, you got this.
Where are they?
What is this, Black Ops 1?
Where'd you get to die?
Dolphin diving.
Dolphin diving? What the hell?
Oh my god!
How did we do worse that round?
How was he even?
I got drop shotted like it was. I'm back in 2005.
Fuck me, that was scary.
Oh, Ben, nice kills. I got the cat.
I was crying.
Now 0-0-0.
Yeah.
That's gonna be a minus one.
They. Yeah, I'm sorry.
I didn't even have time to react with whatever gun that guy was using.
All right, score points.
Oh my god, that was round five. Okay. Let's do Berticus first. What do we feel about Berticus? Right there?
A five for that three kills. Let's
that's
go.
That's a five for me as well.
Yeah, that was
just
good.
Really fragging all rounds, really.
I was trying. Thank you guys. I appreciate that.
Cray, what's the,
Is this the last round?
This is points for me, Cray, but just remember that I also gave you those amazing call-outs in Gula.
That's going to be five.
We still technically have half an hour, but that's technically
Five's
the last
for everybody.
Round.
No, we only have 14 minutes.
We knew another round after.
No, we didn't get in until about quarter past.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well, we'll do like a couple more. Well, this will be the last scoring round.
Yes, this is the last scoring round.
That's five from everybody.
Wow, okay, that's five. Let's go to Cray right now.
Hey, guys.
Cray, yes. You did yell at me once.
No, but I was yelling to, like, calm. Like, you picture it, Baz. You're running into battle. I'm not going to whisper.
That's a good point. 4.1.
Thank you so much. Appreciate that.
That's all right.
I'm going to give you a 4. Because that was impressive with the gulag. But then you normally carry with the kills, so you're letting us down a little there.
I'm giving you a 3 because you called me a snitch.
That's fair. That's fair. Yeah. That is fair enough.
So it's going to average to about, it's like 3.8 for Cray. Click on the app. 3.8. Next to Baz. Second most damage.
Nice.
Kill, but hid in a bush for a while to ensure that my team members could come back. Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to give you a 4.5. I respected everything you did, but that RPG at the end.
Okay, I did my best. It did like no damage, even though he was literally a meter in front of me.
So. Yeah.
I'm going to also give you a 4.5 just because I didn't see much of you that game. I did try and protect you with the sniper.
I'm going to give you a 5.
Right. Oh my God. That's a 4.6 or something. And now, no kills, but you did participate.
I'm gonna give a 5.
Oh, I love you, girl.
I just felt like her energy was there for the team.
Yeah,
especially my moment of need.
Cray, just to keep in mind, your vote is very important. What now gets because it's either gonna be you or her that is the worst teammate.
Well, why would you say that?
I'm just pointing it out the facts. Is all.
I'm going to give Nell the 1.
Wow.
Wait. No, it's still going to get averaged. So
it's still going to get averaged now. You'll probably still win. But I'm going to have to give Nell the 1 for no points, no kills, 0-0-0 on the board. Snitching, getting 2 chat members banned, and not supporting me in my hour of need.
Bert, what was your score for Nell?
5.
Oh. I'll give a 5 as well. So averages to like 4. So
it's a bit lower than that.
As well. And looks like Cray loses. Doesn't matter who wins, just about who loses. That's what's important.
Cray was the worst teammate. Thank you very much. Thank you.
I think it was mainly. Wait, when did you get
1.1? Actually, it pissed me off.
Did everyone just give you a 1? That was not even possible.
It happens from time to time, Baz. You know what I mean?
I'm not going to judge the scoring. I don't.
You haven't even changed it, Baz. You know, it's tampering.
It pissed me off.
I don't mind.
Nalopia
you know
won it's... with the best score. So congratulations to Nalopia.
Baz and Bert were 4 and 5, 0.4 and 5 away from me.
Yeah, I'm some of the maths could be a little off, but you know, I was bad in maths at all.
I can't believe the carry of the team, the best on the team, comes last. It's like that with the carries. Can I get an amen in the chat, you know? You carry your team, you concentrate, best comms, most kills, out of averaging out of the game, best movement, this, that, you know? You be a little bit wacky for entertainment here and there, but, you know, I'm used to it, you know what I mean? And there's tampering in the vote. Redo the vote! Actually tampered with the results. That's crazy. We demand a recount. Stop the count.
Check weapons and gear. You got time before deployment.
Let's go.
Now, after we've learned everything with the points, let's use that in an actual game.
Woo! That was a bloodbath, Ben. Did you survive that? Because that was a bloodbath for me.
Nope, I did not. I'm deceased.
What are these guns with fireballs? Have you guys seen them?
Uh-huh.
They kill me in like 1 second.
Danny 2 is the one I like. I don't know. Imagine being that bad, bro. Oh, fuck.
Coming.
I'm right in the middle.
No!
Why is my gun lighting people on fire? No. Oh, damn.
Training's over. Let's get, the load out.
Doreme.
It's a fire gun? Yo, I'm lighting people on fire. Hey, Bo. Doreme.
Battle Royale.
Do we want to land somewhere? Do we want to
land somewhere different?
Capital.
Oh, that's a big.
Oh, ignore my tag. Capital.
Oh, she's already jumped.
Wait, where are we going?
Capital.
Capital.
I'm jumping
from
the capital.
We're going to the capital.
Let's go to this building.
Yeah, there we go.
We land on the roof. Oh, God.
Yeah, we got this team.
Even.
It's not a door.
It's a bell tower.
That's not a door.
No, I know. I thought I went straight and I know.
No, I did the same thing on the other side of you.
It's not a door. What? None of them are doors.
Why would they give me a shotgun at the top of the tower?
Door demon.
Where are you guys? I hear people.
Just chilling. Just hey, Bert. Hi, Bert.
Oh, my God. Great.
Sorry about that. I'm going to buy a house like this one day.
Might be bogeys in here.
Baz! Baz, you missed a thingy here. There might be bogeys in here. Bogey. Don't.
Enemy soldier nearby. Oh my God.
That was quick reflexes by me.
I'm going to the main city.
Oh, is he dead?
Where is that? Fine, on me!
Is there more? You got him.
Good job, team.
If he wasn't a stream sniper, I'd say hello, Baz.
No, I kind of had a feeling. I had a gut feeling.
Hey, do you know what?
He sounded British. Like, hello there, Baz.
Hello there, mate.
See, Baz, see people up here?
And to hello me, there. Like he didn't care. He ran straight past me to you. Like, just no ran. Care.
There's people around here, guys.
Why does no one do that for me? Come on, guys, give me a good sound comms when you die. I need a good gun. I don't have a gun. Dolly me, na 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 na. G'day, governor. G'day, governor.
Please, everybody, sit down.
Oedicus is parachuted inside.
Please stand up. Sam Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. Oh, you're
the other Shady. Just imitating.
And he said, what? You're the real Shady. Please stand up.
Wait, who sings that?
Shut up. I'm not answering that. That's old school.
I was just curious.
Nah, Baz. That's not you.
I was just curious.
Is that a joke? Because I have no idea.
Yeah, if you say it, he'll like, yeah, let's keep it that way.
I would never.
Okay.
You would do that.
What was he doing?
I'm getting a blip over here. There's a dude up this way.
Blip.
I killed one up here somewhere. It was up in the at the top, Baz.
Blip.
A lot of buildings in this game.
Footsteps. Someone heard footsteps.
It's been sneaky, boy. Somebody's been up here.
Somebody's been here.
Ooh, somebody's been in here. Watch your six.
Watch my six.
Underneath this crate, I hear fucking footsteps, I'm telling you.
Yes, do ya? I'm underneath.
Oh.
Come this way, Baz.
Me, I'm coming.
There's a truck here.
Wait, mommy.
Let's get in the truck together.
Do you want to go to loadout? You want to go to loadout?
Let's get a loadout.
Yeah.
Oh, it's loadout. Close. Hop in the truck.
Close. I'm hopping in. Let me get in the back.
In the truck, fellas. Oh, go over here.
Oh, they're on the... Move.
Why existing in there, guys in there, or what?
Follow up here. They're going for the loadout. Oh, no. They've got it. They've got their loadout.
Inside.
I'm pushing hard. I'm pushing hard.
Just throw both of them at me.
Cray, you're on your own.
I'm dead.
Why did you go in on your own?
Very curious. There's a guy in this house.
I down one.
Upstairs, I think he is. Let's push together.
He just went, ha!
Yeah, nice. Let's go.
Is people with me?
I'm just raising bear right now.
No!
Nah.
Shooting up?
Damn, there's people behind as well.
Our play is going to be to try and hold out here.
Wait, where's... Is Craig good? Where's the ping?
I'm in the gulag. Okay, I'll be dead. Back in a second.
Oh, okay. Can I save you now? Saving you now.
I'm seeing you. IBM. Careful.
Watch out.
Oh, I'm getting...
What was that?
Oh, they're everywhere.
Oh. I sound like it came from behind.
I'm coming here, man. Oh, they're hitting you, man.
Hurting me a lot.
My arm.
I'm about to die. I'm about to bleed out. I'm dead.
We should have stayed in the house. I told you this. Guys, I don't know what you want me to do.
Ran into a team of four on his own, going, I'm going in, and went in on his own like it was nothing.
That's a trick. Oh, it's the stupid big gun.
Why am I not healing?
I want the one that takes up half your screen.
It's so annoying.
I'm coming to you, queen.
I'm dead.
I'm dead and gone.
I'm so scared.
I'm not dead and gone. Dead and gone.
I can win the gulag, it's fine.
I need a...
You just sprayed him in the face. You just pepper sprayed him.
I did.
Where is this? I hear you. If you're on the outside, I ain't going for you, buddy. Okay, there's nothing in here. I don't know why I'm running in here again.
Thank you for the sub. Thank you.
Dolly
I'm
me.
In the gulag.
Na, 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 na.
How am I already being shot?
How are you, chat? Sorry, my mute button takes ages to activate because Discord's lagging. Sorry about that.
I'm coming back.
Oh my God.
Come to me. Jump on me.
Where are you?
I'm in a building and I'm scared.
Oh, I want to go to loadout.
No, this pit. That's where you died.
Okay.
Girl, come to me.
Oh, I'm going to the swimming pool. Let's go.
Was there a giveaway happening? Vacation? Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah, there's people around the loadout. There ain't no way we're going to that.
Yeah.
You could just buy a loadout.
I think that's the play. Hey, Sean. Wow, there the two go, girls are left. You would have thought.
First one to use it gets it. Chat. That's a code for. I think it's enough to buy a battle pass and a bundle. I'm pretty sure.
Is that money? No, it's not.
You gotta be quick.
Oh wait, we can nearly buy someone. I don't want to go.
Let me know who got it as well. I'm curious.
Oh, maybe it's upstairs.
And thank you to COD for allowing me to do that. Thank you very much, COD.
Hopefully another wad of money.
Yeah. We can deploy someone.
We would like to be deployed back first.
I think it's 2,400 in-game.
Oh, I would love it if possible.
All right. You can be deployed.
Come back to me if you... Actually, I'm going to go to this buy station over here.
I hear more things here.
Is it through BattleNet or COD?
Buy stations like over here?
COD, I think. I think you put it through the COD thing. I think. To be honest, it's probably already gone now.
Norime.
It's too late now.
Oh.
It's probably gone.
No.
No.
Did anyone get it? Any of the lurkers get it? Did anyone get it? Maybe it's just a lurker who doesn't want to say.
I'm dead.
Trying to get to you?
Less of a threat now.
It was gone in like 5 seconds. Yeah, it must be a lurker that got it.
No, because I don't have enough money. I need your money.
Mesh, thank you. Here, come here.
I need your money.
Did you actually get a play? That's good that it went to a regular.
Give me your money.
Hey, Bomo, how are you, man?
I'm in the next building, honey.
God, watching Nalopia and Burticus gameplay is... I'm so sorry. It's one of the most resident sleeper things you can ever do. And they get mad at me for charging, but then it's like, mate, I might as well pitch a tent here. You know what I'm saying? Jesus Lord in heaven,
yes, mate. Let's go. Let's go.
That's why I don't reply when they say things like, Cray, why would you do that? Because it's like, mate, if we play the way now wants to play, you never shoot your gun.
I'm alive. Wait, Cray's alive. Cray.
I'm alive.
Cray.
Fly with me. Let's fly. Let's.
Oh, wait, Bebe, come inside. They're a big threat. Come back.
Oh, God. Cray, where are you going to land?
Land on them. Help them.
You're crazy.
Okay, wait. Get behind this. Let's just sit there. You watch that door, like, and I'll watch this window. Okay. But I'll watch the door and the window.
Is there a gun up here?
They're coming.
That's me.
Watch the doors and windows.
No, the boys are on the roof.
I'm on the roof.
No.
Any guns up here?
I think there was one back there. I'm not sure.
Gas to play coming best? In too.
Gas coming in. I'll give it. Plane!
Plane over us.
The zone. We gotta move.
We gotta move it.
It's okay.
We'll move last second.
Slowly.
Shit, the gas is out. We actually have to go, Cray.
Yeah,
okay,
let's go.
So this door here. Yeah.
I'm being shot
still camping it.
Plane.
Oh, fuck. Nah. Get in, dude.
They just blew up. They're still camping us. They're still camping.
What? Fuck. Ready now? Cross the street. Nah, I'm dead. You're not dead. You're not dead.
I hate when people camp zones. Can I get an amen? How long are you going to wait there, dude?
Get in the middle!
Against a team with absolutely nothing. No, Jesus.
Oh, we can get into this massive building.
They've literally sat in the same place all game.
Please stop.
All game. They have not moved.
My butthole is clenching.
Jesus. Lord, give me strength, bro.
Oh, they lost
the
fire
out.
Oh, the hunter lost me. Was that you?
It was us. I'm running for
how do we get up here?
It's still going to be on us. It's still going to go to these stairs.
I'm in the fucking gas.
Great, did we waste all that money reviving you for nothing?
No, I got some really big shots in and
where's
made some really
drop,
plays.
Load out drop. Oh my God, we might be able to get to this now.
Yeah, but watch out, people.
Kind of stoked, Cray. Do you see the situation I'm in right
I
now?
I see it. I also saw you.
Wait, Bert.
How do they know?
I.
Yeah. Okay. Probably being street.
Is he on that roof to your left? Is he on your roof?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Oh wait, you guys are still alive.
Someone's right there. Get down. They're on top of that roof there. I've already got the shittest gun in the game.
Where about? What roof?
They were like sitting up here.
This wolf. Shotgun.
Ready? I shot at him. He's gonna be right here. I'm gonna truck. I'm doing these.
Wait, what are you?
Yes!
He was sitting up here. Where did he go?
What did he say, Baz?
He's like, he's broken, fuck's sake.
I don't know where the guy went. He was up here.
Oh my god.
I don't like this gun, by the way.
I don't like the gun I have. Alright, let's keep going.
He's
trying
to relax
there,
after a day of work.
fuck.
Yeah, these kids.
Now keep moving up.
Yep, gas. Yep.
You got a second gun. Oh my god, now you scared me.
Sorry.
You guys are clutching it right now.
Come this way now.
But we went separate. No, you went the wrong way because it goes downhill.
No, but the gas.
Yeah, no, we got uphill though.
Oh no, you guys have been mistaken.
Uh oh.
No.
There was a car on the bottom though.
No, this has been done. I don't know why I turned around.
It's not.
You're gonna make it. You got it.
You're good.
Heal as well, Bert. Plate.
Nice.
Go.
You got it. You can.
Go. You go.
We've not had a good run.
I wonder if I can deploy.
I hear people. Dweller.
Press Q if you need to heal if you get shot at, Bert. You have a stim. You have two of them.
Okay. Keep going this way now.
Stop. Don't go straight for loadout. Check that there's no one around.
It's too bushy. I can't see.
Don't you hate that when it's too bushy?
I hate that.
Yeah, it's stupid bush.
Put all these trees here.
I know. God.
I hate Mother Nature.
But we cut them down because of climate control.
Chop it all down.
I hate
oxygen.
We should just make our own oxygen.
Do you know what I don't like?
There's a team up there.
Trees in Riders Republic. Trees.
Oh, I didn't like them. Now there's a team directly across from us. I don't know where you want to go. Do you reckon we get in this house? Go.
Let's see where the gas goes first before we go. Make a guy sitting
on the ground.
Should we decide where the
guy is? No, keep going.
Tree again?
Now, where are you now?
Oh, meow, meow, meow.
You're scaring me.
There is a buy station behind us. We could get one of the guys.
Where?
Here, come down this way.
Oh my God, somebody walked out my real life window and it just scared me. Careful, I swear there was people here.
I swear that. Oh, over here. There is a buy station, like here.
I'm going in.
Let's do it.
Who reckons they can give us their all?
Yeah,
who Baz, give it to Baz.
Oh, for fuck's sake, no!
Yes, he punched the air part of him.
Maybe not. Maybe that was not a good decision.
Oh God, 10 seconds till gas.
Hold it in now. Hold it. Now get in. What's happening?
I'm trying to get them. Give me your armor.
No.
We're messed from the gas. We're going to have to come here. And go out the court, go out the
chat. I'm not sleepy or anything. There's just nothing to say. You know what I mean? Like, I'm just watching my friends play. Can I get an amen if you know what I mean? Like, you know,
I can't eat the gas.
Like, what am I meant to say? You know?
I'm so
you know, if you're not playing COD and you're just watching, like, you notice how silent, like, you go? You know, it's just like, what? They died.
Oh, nice work, team.
You gotta let other streamers and other players have like their moments, you know what I mean? You can't just always be talking over everyone.
Oh, it's crashed on my stream again. Nice.
Damn.
Is that the end?
Oh, is that it, by the way? Is that?
I think so.
Yeah, because we started at a quarter, right?
We started like 10 past.
Yeah, 10 past. Yeah, we're finished.
Alrighty, well, thank you for the games, guys.
Yeah, thank you very much, guys.
We learned a lot about you guys today.
Yeah, we learned a lot about teammates, you know, comms, all that.
It was a learning experience.
Yeah. We'll have to do some more variety soon. Some more gaming.
Let's do it. Let's do, like, horror map or something together soon.
Ooh, that'd be fun.
Yeah. Us four would be funny, I think. That'd be really good. All right, well, goodbye, my teammates. It was lovely.
Okay.
Bye.
Oh, man. Chat, I would stay on. I kind of want to stay on and play some Among Us with Faruti, but, man, I should give my mama a call for her B-Day. Can I get a fax in the chat? You know, I should give her a call for her old B-Day, but, I'm having a good stream as well, you know what I mean? Like, I feel like joining for Among Us, but I'm already going to join everyone for stuff at 10, like Mario Party. So I kind of want to do that, but I should give my mama a call. You know what I mean? I should give my mama a call. You know, it is her birthday. No, but I'll talk to her for like an hour in a bit, you know, because I live far away from her. You know what I'm saying? Yay or nay if you know what Cray's talking about right now. You know what I mean? Like, I should probably give her a good old call, give her a good old chat, you know? Like a longer one, you know? Like, really give her a good call. Yeah, man. Yeah. Show her some love. Yeah. Yeah, it's her B-Day. She shares the same B-Day with Loser Fruit. So I think what I'm going to do is, chat, I'm going to get off now and what's a majigget? Call mum and then get back on and play some Mario with Fruity. Yeah. Oh, Bert said she keeps crashing. She won't be able to join. Oh, that's sad. That sucks. F's in the chat. Bert won't be able to join. Damn it. That sucks. That sucks. Or maybe I stick around for a little while. I don't know. I kind of want to stick around for a little bit longer. But... You know when you're like, you're in a mood to do something, but you've got other responsibilities to do? That's how I'm feeling at the moment. You know, I got other things, other responsibilities, but man, like, I want to keep on streaming because I had such a good time, man. Yeah. Oh my God, armpits. You're offended by an armpit? No. You're offended by an armpit? That's different. Okay. Well, that's different. Never heard of that before. Hmm. That's weird. That's strange. No, I'm into armpits. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What in the world? Jesus. I never said I was offended. Oh, you know, maybe I'm just making, what is it, chat? Like conclusions. Yeah, you know, conclusions and all that. Bada bing, bada bang. Yeah, Jesus. I kind of feel like raiding Lexi because Lexi's always in stream and always watches us. Hmm. You know, I kind of feel like raiding Lexi because she's always in here. But then I should probably raid Loserfruit for a B-Day, shouldn't I? But I kind of want to give it to Lexi because, like, she's always in here supporting us. Yeah. Better give it to Fruity for birthday. You know what I mean? She'll probably give it to birthday. Yeah. Yeah, give it to birthday. Give it birthday, girl. Yeah. Yeah. Your hair's looking so healthy. Thank you, dude. I look after my health like a madman these days, chat. Big time. Yeah. What would you suggest to grow arms? Bicep curls. You want to grow these? You do these. You want to grow these? You do these. You want to grow this? You do this. You want to grow this? You do this. You do this. You know, gym's easy. Gym's easy. Gym's the easiest thing in the world, you know? It's just easy. Yeah. Yeah. It's just easy. You know what I mean? Yeah. You look jacked. Thank you. Thank you. It's just about just going to the gym. You know what I mean? Just go to the gym, dude. Yeah. Just put in the work and you start looking more and more ripped and shredded up and all that kind of jazz. You know, you just start looking better and better and better. Consistency. You know what I mean? Can I get a fax in the chat for that? It's just consistency. Yeah. What weight does it... do your weight. Don't do my weight. You know what I mean, chat? But out of curiosity, I do 15 kilos aside for my biceps. Yeah, 15 kilos aside for reps. Yeah. But sometimes I'll do only 10. Sometimes I'll do 12.5, depending on the day, depending on how I'm feeling. Yeah. How many reps? I don't count reps. I just go to failure almost every single time. Yeah, which some people say is bad, some people say is good. I don't really care. I do what I want in the gym, and that's what you should do too. You know what I mean? To a certain extent. Yeah. Does that make sense, chat? You know what I mean? I don't really count reps. Do you have good form? Yes, the best form. You have to. You should always do the best form that you can possibly do. Hmm. Do you, bro. Exactly, Crunchy. You got to do you. Yeah. Yeah. Show us. Show you how to do a bicep curl. You get the weight, right? You hold it here, and you lift it up like this. And then you put the weight back down. And then you bring the weight back up like this. And then you put the weight back down. Same with this side, too. You go whoop, like this, and then back down. Whoop, like this. That's it. Yeah. Hmm. I go to the gym solo. I go gym solo for the most part, unless I got Oasis. Yeah, unless I got Oasis with me, which I really do love going with Oasis. Hmm. I was taught to do side grip. Oh, you mean like hold the weight here and bring it up here? It really depends. You know what I mean? It doesn't really just do it. You know what I mean? Can I get a fax in the chat? You know how Nike says just do it. Just do it, man. You want to get into the gym? Just bloody go. I know that sounds a certain way. If you want to go, just bloody go. You know what I mean? Stop using excuses, you know, like this and that and this and that. Like, for example, you go to the gym, you don't know how to use an exercise machine, you don't know how to do something. You open up YouTube and you watch the video right then and there in the gym. No one's going to judge you. Nobody cares. No one's concentrating on you. They're concentrating on themselves, you know? I can't eat enough. Yeah, so, I mean, if you're not putting on weight, the simplest thing to say is you're just not eating enough. You know, you got to eat more. Yeah. I'm going to bulk in the middle of this year. Get my legs nice and big. Get nice and fat, nice and juicy. And then I'm going to shred by summer and look really crazy. That's kind of my goal. It'll be good. Cray over Marcus? No. No. Not even close to Marcus's size. Not even close. Not even close. It is not even... I am not in the same realm as Marcus when it comes to fitness. Can I get an amen? You know what I mean? Like, he is in a different realm. You have not seen Marcus with his shirt off. He is a freak. He's amazing. He is in the next level. Yeah, he is in the next... He has an 8-pack, chat. You know, like, all the way, you know... He looks amazing. Yeah, he looks amazing. Yeah. But you shouldn't really overly compare yourself. You know what I mean? You shouldn't really do that too much, chat. Yeah, you shouldn't do that too much. Can you show how many abs you have? You can look on my Twitter. I post shirtless photos all the fucking time. Nothing wrong with a one pack if it's what you want to have. You know what I mean? That's the other thing about fitness. What I've noticed, dude, is do what you want to do, man. Yeah. Can I get a fax in the chat if you know what I'm trying to say here? Do what you want to do. You want to have a one pack, you go with the one pack. You want to be a big boy, you be a big boy. You want to be shredded, you be shredded. Your body is your choice. It's up to you what you want to do. You know, it's completely up to you, man, you know? I want to be a good level of cloudy and shredded, but I wouldn't even choose to be too shredded, you know? I wouldn't even pick to go to like 7% body fat and stuff. It's just not for me. Wait, and I don't have that determination.
Fitness stick in your mouth.
Yeah. Your pictures are blurry as fuck. It's funny when people say that kind of stuff when people take like shirtless photos or something, but they don't say it when you don't take a shirtless photo. Photos are photos, man. Can I get a fax in the chat for that? You know, it's like somebody said to me, oh, you put a filter over your photo. Mate, that doesn't make abs magically appear, dickhead. People are like, yeah. The reason why you have abs is because of a filter. It's like, mate, you know, it just makes it look a little bit more orange. It might show your definition, but it doesn't make it magically appear. You know what I mean? I have noticed that a little bit about, like, starting to go to the gym and stuff. People really like putting you down. Yeah, can I get a one in the chat if you know what I'm saying? A two in the chat if it's never really happened to you. But, man, they love cutting you down, dude. They love putting you down. If you start showing off your body or intellect or, you know, your stats in video games or you're becoming popular in views or something like that, like, people really can't handle themselves. They flip the fuck out, you know? They just can't do it, you know? It's really strange, you know? They see a guy in a Ferrari and they want to cut him down. It's just weird if you ask me, you know? It's like, man, relax, you know what I mean? Like, chill out, yeah. No, I wasn't saying that about you, Sleep. I wasn't saying that about you. It just brought up a topic, you know? Yeah, haters gonna hate, yeah. Yeah. I am gifted with hugeality and also fat. It's all up to you, man. You know what I mean? That's the thing about your body is you can do whatever you like. You can do whatever you like to do, you know? Yeah. Yeah. Anyway, chat, that's enough talking about fitness and all that. Thank you very much, chat. Can I get a W in the chat? Thank you very much, guys. I really do appreciate every single one of you, man. Thank you, chat. I hope you all had a great day. I had an awesome time. Thank you for joining me for stream. Man, that was just awesome. I mean, we held like 200, 1,500 viewers.
Peter, your video just blew up and hit 1 million.
The TikTok one? Yeah, I think it's at 1.7 or something. It's going crazy. I think it's at 1.7 million views and the other one's at 1.2 million. Dude, W in the chat for that. That's crazy. Thank you, chat, for all the love. Thank you. I really do appreciate it. That is just so good. That is just so cool. Thank you, man. Thank you. Appreciate it, chat. Stay crazy in the chat. Let's host up bloody loser fruit, you know, for a birthday. All of that kind of stuff. And much love, chat. I'll see you next time. Yeah, stay crazy. See you tomorrow if I'm on. Wait, what's the... Yeah, I'll probably be on. Catch you later, chat. I'm ending that early.